Alright, we are back with a vengeance. And we're going to be playing Dark Souls, of all things. So I should probably change what it says on the screen.
Lordy, there's the first burp of the day. It's a quality one.
Let us know if the audio is okay.
Audio.
The rest of you ate the pizza off rate. No, Rob's got some.
I had one bite. It was a big bite. The audio is a bit too high, I think. But tell me if that's cool.
It was good. Yeah, but we do get this the stream. They have to refresh the stream. Whenever we drop.
Okay. Oh. Alright.
Which can be annoying for viewers.
Okay.
Can you mute just Tom? How about you mute this, Jonathan? Mute that right there. Yeah, I've only ever met this guy twice. He just makes my life a living hell.
So, yeah. I'm going to move the camera.
Don't move the camera.
Don't move the camera.
I'm already sweating just thinking about this. God damn. So what's happening? Am I doing new game?
Yeah, you're doing new game.
Okay,
so give us your background with this series, or the Soul series.
So I never played Dark Souls, but I did play Demon Souls when it came out in Asia, I think. We got an import version. So it was before it was easy for Europe.
Okay.
So it made me cry and I stopped and I gave it to Stu. And then Stu started and he's been playing ever since.
Yep.
Yeah. I'm not a big fan of dying every 3 seconds.
Okay. And Stu, you've played every single one.
Yep.
A lot, like several times over, Game Plus a lot. And I started with Dark Souls 1, didn't finish it. Then did Dark Souls 2, didn't finish it. But I've since finished Bloodborne and Dark Souls 3. Which makes me a noob, because they get easier, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
By the way, Earl, the last ring pull was a vanilla Coke. And a cheap Carrefour Coke ripoff.
Yeah.
Cola Zero.
And vanilla Coke, because only the best for me.
And also, I'm still in my first beer, because, you know, I don't know why.
Also, this one's for John. Oh no, if I burp now, I'll be sick. I was going to burp at John, but, you know, it's going to be awful.
Are you paying attention, Hush?
You need to tell me
this. Oh yeah, the rich, tapestry of the story.
Oh yeah.
So, I tried to play Bloodborne, got to the Gatling Gun Church, stopped playing, and I tried to play Dark Souls 1, and I also got to the first town, stopped playing. That's it. I can't play these games, they're awful. So I'm glad Hush has decided to take my place, because I think I was supposed to be playing
this. No, I'm starving.
We might swap back and forth.
Yeah, no, yeah. I've got no arms. So
that's what I understood, that I'm starting. I'm going to spend 2 hours with
Can I start, and you do the rest?
No. I'm alright just figuring out what A does and B does.
Whenever there's an enemy, pass it to Tom.
Is it unfollowing the story rich intro? Unfortunately not.
We've seen it. It's fine.
I'm watching myself eat pizza.
Are we starting with a giant? This makes no sense.
Yeah, you're gonna get wrecked.
Erect to me. Okay.
You didn't fight him until
good.
Feels actually, like that music's pretty good.
The music's fantastic.
Yeah. This is Diablo. What are you talking about? Oh.
Controversial. Can you hear me? Can you guys hear me masticating?
The lords would abandon their thrones.
Plant program is on fire. It's like, how are we supposed to play this point and die adventure if we don't watch it? To be honest, Stu knows the story beat by beat, so he can just tell us.
To be honest, I still don't know the story.
Can you lift that leg up, Stu?
Who's skilled skeffing?
Why, somebody just donated? Nope.
Hello?
Oh, skilled skeffing, I'm blind in DS3. Is this really... I mean, hello, welcome, thank you for joining the stream. Is this really... how you want to see Dark Souls 3 for the first time with this guy playing it?
Name. It's the Pro-Am.
GPT.
Yeah, got it.
Yeah. Ah, it's a PC.
Oh. Yeah, do it like you're a 16-year-old emo kid.
Alright.
Where does it run?
Go play that XX.
Is that an I or an L? That'll do, no?
Yeah. That'll do. It's a 4. What are you doing?
Yeah, it's a 4.
The A is a 4.
You don't ever bloody see it.
No?
No. Only when you look at your character.
Alright.
Yeah?
Yeah. We need to underscore X in the beginning.
Carry on, I guess. Alright. Plant Programmer says that he watched a friend play it on Twitch. After the first session, he implemented a bot to show a death counter.
Oh. I don't know, I was going to change. We're inclusive here, it's fine.
What gender?
Okay.
I'm mature.
Yeah.
Like,
age?
I'm mature. Oh.
Class?
No, none.
You should do deprived, Hush.
What do you advise here?
Scroll down to the bottom.
Bob's already implemented the death counter.
No.
It's actually the best class for how you can, because you can create your class how you want, but obviously not at the start. Do Knight is the easiest.
No, but not easy.
Don't start with deprived, come on.
No. If you play Souls game as a male, you're doing it wrong, says Earl. So,
I did a...
I'll gender it up.
Yeah. Thief? Gender it up, get a lady. Thief.
You're a thief.
I recommend if you want this to be less painful, to do a Knight.
Be a lady.
Be a lady. Oh, come on, it's so sensitive. See.
Yep. Change your elbow size.
So what's the difference?
Her shoes are a bit pointier.
Yep.
Damn right, not a difference.
There is something I have to see.
Just don't do it.
Come on.
Don't do it.
Just declare it. It's okay. Yoink.
Yoink. As if you've taken something. You see, we try to be inclusive, we try to be feminist, and then this guy shows up in class.
I was going
to
point out how good it was that the armour didn't change.
I would choose the life ring, because it just gives you more life.
Okay, so the idea behind this stream is that this guy, Stu, has played an absolute shitload of this game. All the Souls games. He's the resident expert, so he's going to be coaching Hush and I, who are basically clueless.
It doesn't really matter.
It really
matters. Head.
Pick your poison.
Yeah, none of this is.
No, the head changes. Look at this one.
Yeah. I think big head, large head.
Yeah, large head.
Yeah.
That's it.
Large head. Small body.
Appearance. No, it's too much.
That was the most beautifully immature thing it's ever been seen.
No.
You yoinking the clothes off.
Yes.
I didn't do that. It's the game.
Life ring? Oh, right, yeah.
Yeah, it gives it more health.
Cool.
Can I finalize?
Yeah, you're done. No?
Yeah.
Stu?
Okay.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Yeah.
We're done.
Pass and play. Alright. No, you're starting.
I can hear the bells chiming for you.
I think we might start putting the blinds down. I can't see them.
I was just trying to do like a news reporter.
Oh, right, yeah. No.
This just in. I'm gonna die in 5 seconds. What's happening now?
Oh, I just turned my headphones on.
You're such a dick.
No, I'm not pairing headset.
They speak. Wait, we're supposed to give us some
at least you'll never be lonely
ones.
Yeah. Sat here at home talking to my headset.
Cemetery of Hush.
No.
Alright, so
don't do that.
Yeah, perfect. Good job.
Good start.
Absolutely.
Not like you need your headset spells.
One for courage.
R to control camera. A to read message, R to control camera, I'll never end. Okay, I'm not going to touch anymore, press any more buttons.
Well, these
regular attack.
The tutorials.
Wow, who attacks with right? Oh, it's so stiff.
So stiff. It's so stiff.
This is.
We've only just started.
Strong attack.
That's one thing I've not...
Ka-ching.
That's why I never like Dark Souls on Xbox, really, because I don't think right bumper is good for him.
It's not.
This...
For a main attack, it's a weird
button. Target lock release. Interesting.
Oh, he's facing you.
You gotta hit him.
Good job. See, it's not that hard.
Victory!
Yay! Right. Beat the first enemy. Oh! Got surprised by the second one.
Don't forget L1 to block.
They didn't tell me to block.
You haven't got to that message yet. Sorry, no, L2.
No, L1 to block.
Yeah, L2 to parry.
Good
luck with parry.
Pillage remains.
Oh,
the soul is gone, but the pillage remains.
There you go, God.
Got it up.
The soul is gone, but what?
Turn around, Hush.
But the pillage remains.
Isn't it?
Go. Well, good luck.
Na, 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 na.
Tap me, you dick.
Oh, he's going to shoot. Look at... Oh, with the bad news. It's lock on, it's lock on, remember. Circle strength. Yes.
In your dick.
Right, go back.
And this one, right?
Yeah.
Move the camera with your right stick.
No one cares about the rest. Wait, use an item, eh?
Yeah, head up here.
Wait, I need to read everything soon. I don't know what's going on.
Two hands are holding.
This is like a... I see.
Yeah, and somewhere for place one, like, defense, like, fire stuff.
Good. Backpedaling. Get used to it. Rolling as well, rolling.
You see me rolling.
Oh, you are getting... Mr. Bronze is playing Devil Daggers.
He's setting a high score.
Okay,
yeah, so we have to try and beat him. Shit.
Head up here.
You just got murked, pal.
There's some items up here.
I killed everyone.
You might want to drink a little drink.
Yeah, now press X.
You guys need to tell me these things.
And I recommend getting
turn
up.
Back.
No, don't turn back.
What are you doing?
There's some items up here.
You can tell me what to do. Can I run?
Yeah. Oh, you're probably not here. You're in water.
How do I run?
Hold down B.
How do I run?
And press again to like jump.
Oh, that.
In New Game Plus, there's two of these here.
You don't, I've never actually killed this guy.
Are you locked on, by the way?
Yeah, now I am.
Yeah, I thought it'd be funny behind
you. Okay, cool. It's funny for me. I mean, move and fire, move and fire.
Later. It's just yeah. The other star is pretty intimidating. Is it alright? Just always roll, because again, you can't get hit if you're rolling. And when he hits in that, he gets a bit stunned.
No.
Oosh.
Well done. You've got an Estusk if you wanted to drink up. You should be locked on.
Thought I would.
You must have clicked in your excitement.
No.
Get out!
Big stomp.
Yeah.
My That's bed. It. Yeah.
Oh, cheers, dude.
You did. So, by the way, you didn't need to do that.
No. You said turn back. You should have read it.
He's teaching you how the game works.
Yeah. Valid technique.
Am I starting this all over again?
Mm. Yep.
I'm dashing.
So, if you want to get your souls, you've got to go where you just were.
It's fine.
Yep. We do have an actual death bot on here. On the chat. Thank you, Bob, for the death bot.
Holy shit.
Off.
Oh dear.
What, he's going back again.
So you, what do you have to do? Do you just put, oh okay, exclamation point death, and then it adds one. Perfect, Bob. Awesome. Save me from having to put it on the actual, scene.
Are you going for this thing?
I recommend
just get your souls and get
just
the fuck
run,
out.
Just run.
Get the item as well. The white thing. Now go.
Now run.
Run!
I'm A-OK.
How long will that thing chase you for?
It won't get to the water.
Here.
It'll go through.
Oh, it will?
Yeah.
Alright, keep moving.
Two hands? This is what I was
saying. God damn it. Do more damage, obviously.
Yeah,
but better time to shield.
Get on my face.
Go!
No, I didn't.
Dodged it. You're dead.
Cool. Yeah. All right.
I'm a fucking winner.
All right, speed running Dark Souls 3 on his first run.
I'm not gonna fall down, right?
That is actually beautiful looking scenery though. Take a moment to admire this. Look at the big church behind you.
Is this fucking Switzerland or what?
Yeah, look behind you. Look at that.
Can you give me a second, Hush?
Oh.
Sorry. What's up? Give me a sec. I'm gonna zoom in on your pretty face. And focus.
Focus.
Oh. Here's a different poll for the viewers.
Let's do this.
Alright.
For glory. I'm not sure why I'm doing this.
What? Why are you doing what?
No, the game.
Oh. Because we told you to.
No. As a character.
Rest.
You don't know what your motivation is.
Correct.
Yeah.
I'm just going forward.
Okay.
I think you're trying to get to be human again, right?
Really?
Bob, we'll be going for 2 hours.
Rest and bonfire. No shit.
Basically, you just have to kill the Lords of Cinder for whatever reason.
Lords of Tinder?
Cinder.
Oh. That's not me.
No, that's just how someone else died.
Uh-oh, that blurred out feature will help when Tom is playing. Mate.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, hello. Oh, I forgot that I need to be turning.
Yeah, basically rules of combat.
Is it?
Maybe another incoming twincident.
Oh,
I'm behind you.
Really, whoa. I hope they like death.
Just for that.
Murked in the back. Look at that.
I'm gonna fucking kick you.
To be fair, this is no worse than I have to suffer in London every day.
You think you can see the minute they come from
Yeah, home. Exactly.
Look at my heart.
Shield up. Yeah.
Smash them up.
Good job.
You're a bit hurt.
Cool. So these red things on here aren't too good. Touch bloodstain.
Yeah, touch the bloodstain. See what happens to that guy. Yeah, he's having a good time. Ooh.
That's sad.
My favourite.
Do you know how to roll whilst you're strafing?
Boom.
Good job.
Yeah, my favourite bloodstain is the penetrator in Dark Souls 1. Where? What was it, Demon's Souls?
I don't know.
But it's one where you get skewered on his lance, so the bloodstain is just people like suddenly go.
Just get.
Because you don't see the enemy, you just see their body. I think it might be Demon's
Souls.
Can
I say hello to this mister?
The penetrator.
I reckon this guy's going to mess you up.
Oh yeah?
But I got a new sword!
You maybe didn't want to do that, buddy.
Too late.
Just gets right into it.
He hasn't got a health bar yet. No, he doesn't.
No, it does.
Oh, it does hurt.
Yeah.
Alright, tuck in, guys. Get comfortable.
Oosh.
Ooh. Why am I not?
You're not locking on.
You're crap at this. I'm going to be so much better at this game than you. Dodge!
I was pushing.
You weren't.
Oh,
dodging
that, is there?
Dodge!
No need, I'm too short. Oh, hello.
Oh, what the hell?
That ain't cool, innit? Can we just shoot him from afar?
No, you ain't no ranged.
No.
No? Good first try.
I'll let you give it a go if you want.
Alright. No, it's your playthrough.
God damn it!
Yeah. We're counting your deaths.
Nature course.
Ric Flair.
Woo!
Woo!
Okay. But does Bob have to manually type every time?
No, it's just a command. It's just exclamation mark death.
But he has to type that, or he's got it as a macro?
I don't know if he's got it as a macro. Yeah. It's not very hard to type the word death, is it?
No, it's also not much of a bot, really, if you're typing it.
Destruction!
Oh, shit.
I have like 1,000 of these.
What?
Little boys, little minions.
As on your side.
Oh,
that's the fog. Yeah, apparently Cashion's having some issues. typing the word death. That's pretty funny. Right, go on, mash him up. go on. Have him. Right in the kneecap. Oosh.
Fuck off. You slag.
I forgot to. Too much.
Now you're cool.
Come on, me, bro.
Dodge. And again.
I was going to say no block.
Esther, sit up. Watch out.
Oh, there's no.
Yeah, you dodged that one. Get him, get him, get him while he's transforming.
Move. Transformers, oh. I'm dead in disguise.
You still got Estus, but you're trapped.
Estus?
Yeah.
Fuck!
Get his little. Whoa!
He's been me.
Yeah, Adam. Move.
Good try.
Move.
Is this this?
Move. Get him, get him, get him.
Move out. Move out.
Am I dead?
No, you're almost dead though. Get him.
Don't try not to hit him unless you're going to hit him because you're stabbing him.
Oh, it's so close! Oh,
very good. You
better. Okay.
This is the first boss,
man. Right?
The boss.
What has he learned? What have you learned?
What have I learned?
What did you learn on that one? Drink asbestos.
I need to dodge more.
Okay.
And not hit it unless I'm...
It's a bit risk-reward as well as, like, you know, sometimes two hits and then safety is better than trying to hit loads and get killed.
And you need to be more precise on the rolls, I think. Because you're rolling all the time when you don't need to.
See me rolling.
Oh, fuck. That's not going to help matters.
Why do I have this by default?
No, because you switched to it.
I have a new fading soul.
And the other guy's going to come at you.
Oh, I thought I was going to...
Hey, that's not the boss.
Shut it. I was trying to see if they had something for me.
Pizza. Alright, it's four deaths.
This is pizza, it's got pineapple on it.
And stuffed crust, because Earl didn't even want me to eat the crust.
It's really nice, Tom.
Yeah, I know. I had a bit.
Oh!
I can smell it.
Fuck off. We're 5.5 hours in,
yeah.
And we've got still pretty much everything left.
Yeah, yeah. This is the easy bit.
I'm coming for you, bro.
Traverse the frog.
I'm gonna just go.
That's not gonna work.
In it. No touching. Okay, that's his point.
Don't forget to...
Hit him.
Monitor your stamina.
Yeah. Oh! I forgot to.
Ryujin, Woken, or Karai?
Oh, I just. Yeah. Oh.
That'll work.
Ryujin, Woken, or Karai? Cheers.
That's
cheers
for hitting me twice.
Is it?
You want an Estus?
Yeah.
It's Genji or Hanzo? Genji, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah.
This guy wants you.
Bad.
Want you back?
Which one? You haven't even got to his final form. Dodge!
Very good.
And again!
Too early. I went to the room. What? No!
Oosh!
Oosh! This is lagging.
Take a shot.
Can't, too far away. See, this isn't fair.
There's no lag. What's happening?
This is unfortunate.
No, yeah, get in. Get in there. Good.
Oops.
Careful with your stamina. You're rolling for no reason.
I don't have anything.
You're rolling for no reason.
You see me rolling.
Yeah, you got no stamina left though.
I had to skip.
Death.
Why am I playing in nightmarish level?
This is normal.
It's just called Dark Souls.
Okay, I'll stand forward and I'll beat him.
Come on, play properly. Alright, just let that guy stab you in the face.
He's still here?
Yeah, of course, they stay here. Every time you respawn, they come back.
No, that's not what I mean. Before, I just hit him once and it was enough.
Oh.
Alright.
No, he's getting comfortable, people. Here's where...
It's my FIFA stance.
It's going to start, yeah, playing properly now.
You sit wherever you want.
Back off, you slag. I kicked you in the nut. Get out.
Donate now if you want the top of Hush's head.
Oh, what?
Doorbell.
Who's... How dare you?
Is it downstairs, Doorbell?
No, here. Here.
Yeah.
Hi guys.
Hey. Hello.
Yeah. They'll send me to steal pizza.
Yeah, some stuffed crust.
Stuffed crust.
Yeah, take it.
Get the whole thing. Right.
Have you guys eaten already?
No, we had a bit of the... We ate the Hawaiian.
Is this...
We had a small amount of pizza during the break, which upset everyone.
Was everyone just...
They wanted us to see it, us masticating.
How's it going?
Well, we're 6 hours in nearly. Yeah. Quarter of the way.
Oh, come on.
Hush is getting wrecked on Dark Souls and could be here for quite some time.
I'm dead already.
Good job.
You didn't hit him.
No, not even once.
You were distracted.
You were distracted.
I was watching
it. It's so frustrating, this game.
I'm still 3 weeks. Oh, fuck. Perfect. Yeah? Sure. You guys eating
nothing? Yeah, I made a chili and everything, so we got food.
Oh wow, you guys are super organized.
Oh yeah.
Oh, what is this?
Yeah. Rolled in the spreadsheets, I did the cooking.
You have been randomly chosen to be hosted on the Scotty Box channel.
It sounds like it.
Yeah.
But I'm going to take this out before anyone screams upstairs.
Okay. See you later.
Right.
I'll get the coffee as well.
Have fun.
We're not trying.
Death count is 6.
Yeah, hopefully they'll see you before.
Are we sure it's 6?
No.
Okay. No, I didn't.
Did he die once during the bot break? Or twice?
Very nice. Okay.
Is the bot actually counting?
Oh, he's added another one.
Oh, god damn it.
Or. I don't know.
Time to watch the lactose intolerant eat pizza on stream.
Oh, I thought he hit twice already.
We've got a new person in the chat.
Oh yeah?
Captain Hardlock.
Hey!
Hey Pablo. Welcome to the chillest...
Get out!
The
what?
Chillest,
this is new?
Today.
Oh, what? Oh.
Remember that time where you had like a... You had to hit him like once?
Once. Why am I not locking? I keep forgetting to lock him.
So at the end you see that one hit left, you get greedy.
Death by Snoo Snoo.
I hope Nidhi is still watching this, no, so she can see how terrible you are.
She's already packed her bags.
She's leaving you as did I forget to... No, he just smacked me really hard. This is very annoying.
Don't worry.
This is the tutorial.
There's a lot going on.
This is the tutorial. I love it. There's only one person that's failed harder at a tutorial than you. And that person just joined the chat. Hey Pablo, how you doing? Hey!
Okay. I got this guy.
That's it, he's the hardest guy, so if you got him, you'll sort it.
Remember the two that come behind you. Or just get murked by that guy, it's fine.
But I was looking at him and I was...
Lock on.
Careful, considered movement and attacks.
Also, don't forget, I mean, it'll take a lot of your stamina, but your shield will block the boss's attacks a little bit.
It will?
Yeah. I mean, pretty much.
You'll take damage, it will cause stamina, but then you might be in a position to actually attack back.
Fuck off, Broth. Oh, Christ.
Gotta get those 1940 souls.
See, this is infuriating.
Tactics. Hush. Tic tacs.
Again, patience as well.
See, but he has.
Back off, Estus. Back off. Yeah. Don't do Estus right
before. Retreat before drinking.
Yeah, so you get stuck. Got it.
Good. And again. Ooh. Yeah. Don't get greedy.
Yeah, again, take a couple of hits and retreat.
Good job.
Wait, stop rolling all the time.
Oh. No, that was good rolling, but.
Oh,
good.
No.
That's okay. Good job. Ooh, and again. Yeah.
Hello. Ow.
Remember the timing of the attacks.
Do a barrel roll, says Bob.
Oh, shit. Good. Oh,
he's but he got me.
Oh, you're on the upswing. Yeah.
Can I just be a wizard? And
can I just get a machine gun?
Move and fire.
Good job. Well done.
Alright.
Fuck.
I smacked my... this on. Oh, this game.
Death counter.
Why can't he try it?
Death counter is 8.
Oh, fuck off.
Let me know whenever you want to know.
I don't.
Fuck your face.
Bobby, you're the only one who can add to the counter, right? Magicka. Magicka is with machine guns as well as magic?
Machine guns?
Yeah. I mean,
No. Don't you dare.
Unless they just mean like how it felt like machine guns. I did the weird Vietnam expansion as well.
Oh yeah, the new stuff.
So has anybody in the chat played this before?
Has anybody?
Oh, you can.
Bob's played this, right?
Good job. Out again.
No, get out!
You're out of stamina.
Your face is out of stamina. Get out!
I'm very relaxed.
Yeah.
Don't you jump on me!
Yeah. Have him. Yeah, go on. Merc him. There you go. And again.
Oh. So, Cushion saying that they play single player games for the story, so this one didn't keep him going.
But I guess you know the story, right, Stu? There is a story, or is it very vague? Even
there's,
oh, I got
there's good. There's really good lore, but there's not really much of a story.
There's stuff there, but yeah, it's about it's about the experience of
You won't get like many cutscenes of people just like,
good.
Well done. Can I go to
is that another death counter?
Give it to him?
Nope.
Why not?
Yeah, Bob's got it.
What's the purpose of this?
Got at least an hour.
Exposition.
Yeah, you've got like 90 minutes.
That's the word I was looking for. I was thinking
exposition.
Yeah.
What?
I was like, exposition. There's not much exposition in these games, right? It doesn't sit there and tell you the story.
Yeah.
Like, there's good story and there's good characters and more, but...
But there is a story, right? It's not people theorising. There is specific stuff.
There's a lot of effort put into, like, even just the description of weapons and armour, which itself gives itself, like, a whole story. And there's loads of good YouTubers who go into detail about the story.
What? How? Why? Sometimes he does 2, others he does 3.
I mean, I think it's one of the best examples of a game that builds its story by the like environments and characters and stuff. More than just a cutscene.
I think Blanca was lurking in the chat as well. I don't think she was in the chat, but she was lurking. She's
watching. Yeah, same as Rana.
Yeah. What's that? Dominique.
Check Twitter.
Nine.
Fuck.
Bob, there's a question for you in the chat.
I don't know.
If you need a brain dead game late this night to keep you awake, I got you covered. Alright, Simon.
We had 30. Did we have 33 viewers at one point?
No.
Yeah.
I didn't see that. Yeah.
I didn't know.
Awesome.
I can't see anything.
It's
too big.
It's dead. Lame. That's it.
It's looking like this.
Yep, right. We'll play that later.
Based on the camera, right?
Lock on is not always your friend. Sometimes it's best to lock on when you want to actually attack and then unlock.
I'm DMing him and get.
I can really do that.
Get a way to get that. I have an old build.
Yeah.
When he's working on.
What game?
One of Simon's other games. Mascot Melee Mayhem, is that what it's called? We've played it previously. Can't remember it, no.
Sounds like a brawler with like mascot type characters, I guess.
Yeah, like a 2D arena thing.
Yeah. So Blanca says, yeah, she's watching you die.
Any words of wisdom?
For Blanca?
Don't die.
From Blanca.
From Blanca.
I think Blanca's seen me play Dark Souls for about 10 minutes until I got hilariously frustrated and switched it off.
Hush is so still, I keep thinking that's a photo, not a camera.
It's good. No, he's, he might be in the right kind of person for this game. If he,
if I hit the guy?
Yeah.
Why can't I touch you? Ooh, go on. Get in. Have at him. Mmm. Mmm. Big hits, big hits.
Stamina.
Back away, back away.
Back it up.
Whoa. Back it in. Let me begin.
Wait for the stamina, wait for the stamina. Watch the green bar.
Ah, that's
what it is. Nice.
Go in.
Nice, in there.
Out. Shake it all about.
Back off, Estus.
I don't know what's happening.
Back off, Estus. No!
See, that's when it would be a good time to unlock
shield. Stop saying shield, but yeah, it's a lot to think about.
Blanca says she gets nervous just watching this shit, so she has no advice.
This is terrible.
I mean, rolling is the best tactic for any Souls games, really.
It's the only thing I tried to do.
Like, well, I'd like the tactic of where you just kind of locked on and not even rolling, but just circling the guy. It's still pretty awkward.
Fuck. Mistake.
Do that with boss.
So Blanca did, at one point, buy me the Dark Souls 1 Limited Edition. On Xbox 360. Yeah. And then she made me feel guilty for months about never playing it. But then I played it and I went down to that cemetery because I'm thinking down is probably the easier way than up.
Oh, yeah.
And it really wasn't. And I got hilariously murdered several times over.
That's why I made Hush go to the Crystal Lizard, because the games always start with one enemy.
Just that's really to mash hard. You up.
Like Dark Souls 2 had the trolls. Like if you go down, there's like a troll.
No!
Alright. Good timing.
Back off. What you gonna do now?
Nope, another one.
Whoosh!
I figured that out.
You're doing alright. Good job. Alright, okay.
Good. John, we are not playing Battlefield today, no.
I need to run away.
You're doing well.
Woo. But this guy's this form's attacks exactly. Are so difficult to predict.
I think that's where you just go in for a bit more. Oh, you've unlocked the school.
Chilling.
Yee.
I can see shit.
You might not lock on until something gets out of control.
You could have Estus'd it. You still have an Estus.
I don't know the movements yet. So I can't see them. I don't even know how I got to a little bit before.
Oh!
It's game.
Hey! I'm sorry, I just scrolled back up the chat to find out about David Cage.
Sorry, who?
Oh, sorry, David Cage.
David Cage.
And his crazy-ass games. If you go to our YouTube channel, you'll actually see a full stream of me playing through Fahrenheit and getting really, really upset by it.
We made him do it.
Yeah, these guys made me do it, and I still hate them for it. No, it's not a highlight reel, unfortunately. It's
Tom, there was no highlights.
There was no highlights in that game. It's just low lights from start to finish.
Nick be the rage. Bob! Oh, he's done it already.
He did.
Oh, and if you want to see real rage, then check out the videos of me playing Sticks as well. Because I hate stealth games with a passion.
Maybe a combination would be of Citizens of Earth.
Yes. Yeah. We've done it twice now, but every February we play... We play four games and try and complete four games each within that month, and we pick our own games to a certain extent.
Yeah.
Like, we come up with 10 each.
It's getting worse.
And it gets sort of crowdsourced down to four. And Tom had to play Sticks, and Stu had to play Citizens of Earth.
I chose to play Citizens of Earth.
Yeah,
it was your choice.
Yeah.
So, words to the wise.
I'm pretty much saving Tomb Raider now for February.
Death count is 13. I said between 10 and 20. How long has Stu got left? Hush got left on this? 20 minutes?
80 minutes.
80.
8-0.
Yes.
Oh shit, oh shit, I'm waiting. Okay,
just in general.
Yeah, yeah, just I just want to see him play this for another 80 minutes. Fuck, I want to see the psychological damage that will do to a human.
It's the same level constantly because I'm always losing.
We'll have to do another 24-hour stream for like PTSD or something.
Oi, oi, oi.
Oh, too quick. That's usually a problem.
Hey, hey.
Not for me though.
Back in an hour and a half, guys.
It'll be the same level.
Yeah, that's. I think John's.
We can eat into it a little bit for the next section. We could take a bit out of it to do that. Depending on how
you can just.
Fuck.
It's just he's not getting any better.
Oh, yeah, he was getting better.
I was.
It's just not. It's not every single life. He's overall getting better.
You can.
This was one of the ones that...
That was worse. It's lagging. I think this is lagging.
Have you seen the comment in the chat?
What is it?
The 3D artist probably took less time to design this boss than Hush has taken to defeat it.
Wrecked.
And it's probably right.
You got nothing. And John, he played a bit of Demon's Souls?
Demon's Souls, he just played a little bit in the beginning, and the first boss is like, no. That was a big no. Then read, I got distracted! I was looking
Stop
at it.
Stop thinking about other things.
Yeah, just focus on the rage, just channel.
You want arrows?
You go, yeah.
I love when you get the really big like, ones to try and
oh, the huge things.
Yeah, yeah. Stuff fuck you up so good right now.
Big no, you're not.
Tree. Not really.
So he just hamstring you.
I thought it was out. I was out of reach.
You're gonna do what to him? Sorry.
Sorry, that mate. Ah, wrong button.
I'm not even wearing. Awesome. I'm not even wearing my headphones anymore. I don't need to hear this. It's just
what is this?
A ghost of you that's dying cool. Earlier.
Oh, there's another one.
No, that's someone else person. Playing.
They're alive. Okay.
And they've passed it already. They've gone.
I don't think there's anything beyond this guy.
Unleash the Portuguese curse again. Yes.
I'm very controlled.
Yeah, but it's no fun on stream. Get, you know, make it sound like Ronaldo's having a shit.
I don't. What?
So.
Fuck, right.
Oh. Filho de puta!
Filho de puta!
Yeah, we know that. We played Max Payne for long enough to know some Portuguese swear words.
I'm gonna test the shielding and see what happens with this guy.
I mean, don't stand there and test it. Like, if you need it, test it.
I don't know if I need it. That's the problem.
Bob's saying you need it.
Fuck off. Doink. Are you what?
What? Oh, I'm on! Back off. Heal. Or just heal right next to him.
No, I had space.
Fuck off.
Nice dodge.
Kick him off the side.
Two slashes and all one away.
What?
He always catches you with the double one.
Good. Boosh! That's what I'm gonna do, just boosh him.
Push him.
Boosh.
Boosh!
He boosted you back, he missed.
Is that better than two hits, Stu?
Nah.
No.
Boosh!
Did you do more damage to more hits than you do, so.
Oh, because it's exponential to a certain extent.
Oh, what? I just jumped on it! Can I? I don't have any health. I really can't see, so.
Should we shut the blinds?
Two quick hits are probably going to be more damage.
Can you not see because of the reflection?
No, yeah.
Yeah, shut the blinds.
Alright, can you mute us for a second?
Yep. Muting.
Okay, we're back.
I thought it was
a bit darker, but that's going to help.
The darker solar glare.
Yeah, we were dropping the blinds because we're getting some solar flares.
Soon enough, we'll forget that there even was a sun.
There's J.J. Abrams up in here.
The sun will come up between 8 and 9. It'll be the last hour the sun will start to...
Mate, come on, at least make an effort.
Am I dead?
Yes. He just murked you. He just stepped straight in at you. He was like...
I think our money's going to start going down.
Oh! This game is terrible. I haven't played these games.
Ba-da-da-da-da.
It's fucking laggy.
I'm loving it. When is my turn?
Snow.
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 Snow. It's not my turn.
Whenever you want it to be.
Just do it now.
Well, what's the death count?
Death count is 17.
Okay, let's do 20.
Fuck off.
I would suggest locking on and rolling away because then you don't take any damage from the shooting dude.
Ah. Ah, okay.
Oh, John's got an important question.
Important question coming up.
Who donated 31 cents?
Why every little helps.
What? I didn't...
Oh, it's because it's...
gift aid stuff.
If you donate in sterling, then it converts it to euros.
You dick.
He saw you coming a mile off.
Oh, you... I need to...
You got three Estes back off. Or not. Or die.
I was trying not.
Right, come here. I'm going to try and take it.
It's sweaty.
Mum's spaghetti.
So annoying.
Need to switch the camera.
Oh, if you keep it on hush, you can pretend you're still playing. If Tom does better.
How do you one hand?
Why?
Alright.
Oh, well done. Well done.
Hang on, what's block then?
LB.
Ah, that's why then.
X to use it.
I was PlayStation Xing.
So,
I wouldn't call it cheating.
People in the chat, what's your favourite game so far? We've had Human Fall Flat.
Human Fall Flat.
What's Ultimate game. Chicken Horse. Overcooked. Video Ball. Hidden in Plain Sight. And this. It's Fall Flat.
Right, you just made this guy mad though, so. Oh, what? Wrong button!
Tactics.
He just drank a flask on his face.
Ow.
Full Flat is the best.
Oh, I didn't see the third one coming in. Get up.
It's a drink.
Yeah, for sure.
I've got nothing. Oh, yeah.
End of the night, we'll probably return to Human Fall Flat and see if we can finish that game. Depends how much time there is.
Oh yeah, I forgot you were going to get really horrific
screen. No, I'm okay.
What? Should I count these deaths? Yeah, count them.
Yeah. Stream. It can still be hush. It's always hush.
Oh shit, I don't have my shield! Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, just fucking murder me, it's fine.
What?
I don't know why it starts off without...
You've unequipped your shield.
How have I unequipped my shield?
You press right on the left on the D-pad. In your struggle with this NPC.
Well done.
He was actually a shop, but you angered him so much.
Right, come on.
Yeah. Also, you
you're also selecting your magic.
What am I
impressing? Down on the D-pad.
Yeah.
And then
Right. Okay. So don't touch the D-pad.
Yeah. Don't touch the D-pad.
Yeah, get murked. Right, okay.
It's right, Hush, you're not playing anymore.
I'm still stressed.
You thought you were getting me. You didn't.
Oh, this guy's... That's cool. following Simon.
Alright, bring it, big lad. What you got? Nothing.
Astana.
Ow!
He got something.
What?
That's too early.
Yeah.
Christ!
What was it? What's the button?
X. Got it.
X to the Z. Missile, you jumped after.
Ah, oh, too early again.
I'm gonna heal again.
Yeah.
Oh, now's a good time.
Yeah.
You wanna get out and heal again? Alright,
was the last one?
You right? Haven't got any more, so yeah.
Yeah. What does the ash one do?
You can't use it. It's magic attack, basically.
Okay. Yeah, that stings.
That's it.
That stings more.
That was a good job. It's a good try.
This form is so.
You did some good dodging.
So you do this for like 40 or 50 hours?
Goddamn.
Yeah. You just enjoy it as well. You say, this is great, I'm enjoying this game. And everybody
really?
Thinks you're lying.
That
was the lucky block.
Can you parry the boss?
Yeah,
you can parry bosses. So you're probably not going to achieve it then.
We're going to be playing Jackbox games. So if it's... time's it now. 2:30. 2:50. 2:50.
If people are getting bored of this, we can switch out as well. Come back to this later on.
Yeah, or pass the stool and ace it and see more again.
No, even that's not necessarily
a given. You need to heal.
Yeah, I'm healing.
Absolutely.
I'm trying.
I mean, this boss might just like to be good.
Jackbox is in the battle. 4 hours.
Smack. Yeah, you can heal. That's it.
What? Get out of here. Oh, I drank that anyway.
Drinking.
Good job. Where are you going?
Just having a sit down, think about the choices that have led me here.
You're getting way too eager when he changes form, says John.
What does that mean?
You're getting way too eager when I change form.
Downstairs. Woo! Good job, A. Look at that. You're in your fucking shield.
But I did this plenty of times.
Alright, okay. Not when I saw.
Okay. Come on, you massive armored twat. Let's have you.
Armored twat.
Oh, oh. God, it should be face buttons. Why is it not face buttons to attack?
I got a screenshot of that face, Tom.
Nice.
Sneaky, sneaky, you're so dead.
You got like four hits in one go.
Yeah. God damn it. Stu, how is this for you? Just watching noobs play your favourite game.
He's unlearning how to play.
It took me a few days the first time.
What, this boss?
Yeah.
Took you a few days?
No, a few goes.
Oh.
Days.
Jesus Christ.
It's commitment.
Right, these three, got them all the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, nothing doing with them guys.
Still hit you.
I parried, I chose to let them hit me.
Boom. Ah, nice new shot.
What the fuck was that stupid ass kick?
It's a third one.
When does he do the kick?
It's when you...
Isn't it the third time you hit the button?
Is it up and they attack? Yeah, like up on the stick at the same time as the attack as like a thrust?
It can be annoying when you accidentally kick.
What's happening?
Can't touch this.
Ding! Slow down.
I can't even get up.
It took two thirds.
Yeah, I know.
Two hits.
Run away! There's no way in.
Yeah.
I don't see a way in.
Bob's saying we should have a pyromancer.
I don't know. Knight is the new class.
Right, what's the way in on this, Stu? Because every time I try and...
I mean, yeah, pyromancer, you'll be at range, but basically...
I can't.
Tom needs your advice.
I can't get in on him in any way.
Just do it.
Because then he spins.
Do it now! Stop drinking! Stop!
You can't, yeah.
Nothing.
You're still alive. You're alive. There you get it.
That's when you get a few hits in him, just retreat and observe.
Oh.
Yeah, but it hits you from every angle. It's like,
yeah.
Doesn't matter how far you roll.
You're getting close though. Try a couple more, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if I agree with Pyromancer. Looks like Knight is the easy class.
I think Pyromancer is the one I tried on Dark Souls 1 and didn't stick with that game.
I get it because it gives you a bit of range, but at the same time, you're like.
On this game, I was using. The thief, which has like short daggers, which are just quick, like Bloodborne.
Ah, fucking just finish it. I'm off. Bye. There we go. Can't be bothered.
No.
Yeah, you can all follow me, Cox. Bye. Something different. Just keeping everybody entertained. Death by 25.
Stupid yawns.
Cash in. Yeah, the pain is real. I can tell you that now. I shouldn't even be playing this. It should be all him.
No,
he should
have
broken down by now.
I'm good. My head hurts.
Your head hurts?
Yes. I was containing all my anger.
Sure. I had 18 hours left.
Aneurysm.
I can't believe you got me. Oh, because I'm pressing the wrong button.
That's fine. Good job. Good. You've run out of stamina enough for now.
Yeah. And I just took two stupid hits.
Perfect.
You're doing good then.
That was really quick.
Try not to be intimidated by all the crazy.
It's not intimidated, I just can't see a way in that he doesn't.
Stay, just,
there you go.
Yeah,
roll
stay
at
around
him.
His feet and
yeah, and roll.
Yeah, nice.
Wouldn't it be better to have the two hands?
You're doing really good.
That's me, yeah, some bosses is they used to be quite fun.
Oh.
Bro, perfect.
No, no. Oh. He got me.
See.
Get out.
He got it.
No. Oh. He got me and I got him.
But
it's live on stream though.
It counts.
Woo!
Yay!
How do I feel about that?
Hold on.
Basically, that would.
Do
been
I rest now? No, because he comes back, right?
No, you. No, he would never come.
He
back.
Would. Bosses okay. Don't come back. These guys do.
Yeah, these guys do.
There you go.
Okay, we're gonna see a bit of the game. A bit more.
Double knockout.
Give me treasures, fools. Because I wasn't pillaging anything, so I just went die over and over.
Yeah, exactly. That would be the only... Actually, there's no real downside, because then you could just get back to the boss. As long as you could get back to the boss reliably.
I got a sacred chime. What's that do?
You don't lose anything by dying here.
To be honest, the dying light hasn't been so bad since Dark Souls 2 yet.
Like, the penalty.
Yeah, it's not really been like that.
Cool. So that should be a significant amount of souls, that green.
Yeah, because we'll have the boss souls.
There you go.
Jesus.
Nice.
So I just sit down here?
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
So this, again, resets all the enemies, but now you can teleport between all of your bonfires.
Well, rest as well, because you've got your luck a little bit.
Double KO. Right, okay. So I can rest and then upgrade, right, with my souls?
You need to go to the hub, basically, which is nearby.
Cool.
So
nice one.
Nice. Don't get any treasure
in that. What do you think about that?
I couldn't do it. As simple as that.
You would have eventually.
Yeah.
Once I worked out to get in on his feet, it was like a boxer. Just get inside his reach.
Yeah, I mean...
25 more than I needed to see.
20 people watching and us here. It's not quite the in-the-zone moment that you need.
Mm.
Was it help?
I would probably just given up.
Right, yeah.
But I did give up. I gave up on Bloodborne and I gave up on this, like... Alright, here we go.
Maybe the souls that you've got, you might lose them if you
about. Don't be fooled by the souls that I got. I'm still this guy from the block. Alright, this guy's come on.
Frisky.
Come on, I don't want you and your mate. I'm gonna tempt you out. Come on. Yeah, you can do that all you want. Come here, you got a big spear.
Oh my god, come on.
No, I'm not gonna go to him.
Not you,
come to
him.
Me.
What is he doing? He's just moving back.
He's doing exactly what Tom's doing. He's
yeah.
He is. Like, my god.
That was tasty.
Woo!
Careful.
It was easy.
There's some treasures down the end.
Yeah, now that they're all dead, go and do that. My stream died and I just came back. Apparently I missed a big show. Can you do it again?
No. That was one of the worst gaming experiences of my life. And I think this is the big thing for me in these games is that I don't get the satisfaction of killing them. Like when people, they do it over
and
over
again. Especially, you're having died at the same time.
Yeah, it's so stressful, but normally, like a difficult game, like Blank was watching me play like Shoe, which was a really intense platformer. The other day, and it was this cool, like the last level was super hard, like really, really hard. But when I beat it, I felt really sort of satisfied that I'd beaten it. Oh, Merc, get off. And your little buddy's fucking firing.
Oh, well done.
Ball bags.
Oh.
Yeah, you can try it. Nope.
Did I not chase you? Hopefully not.
This is like a good place to be, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Cool.
This is a shrine, so this is a safe place. Don't mess with anyone.
You, do you want to stab him? I can stab you. How did you know I was unkindled?
Your fly's undone.
Mm-hmm.
I am a dice side.
Level up.
Level up.
Isn't it all right to level up? Isn't it easier if you don't level up?
No.
No, that's not how it works.
I mean,
right.
Somewhere
so what would you say in this
case? I mean, I like pumping points into health, to be honest, at least.
Just health.
I did strength. Because if you are good at not taking hits, which you were, then you'll be able to kill them quicker. If you're doing more damage with each hit.
Okay, so you say health, you say attack.
It would be strength.
So how do I choose?
You need to
go down D-pad. And then right on the D-pad to up in. Like up,
right on the D-pad.
Right on the D-pad.
To increase.
Is it not?
Yeah. So you need to highlight it as you are, then use right.
No? There it is.
Okay.
So you haven't... No, yeah, exactly.
My health bar.
Oh, what? I just did it on dexterity.
Dexterity. I was going to ask you.
Well, I'm going to dodge like fuck, so it's fine. I'm going to be all like. Yeah, like an angry squirrel.
Dexterity is more like for using certain weapons.
Yeah, for like crossbows and things like that.
You're not going to get any bonus in this playthrough of dexterity.
No? Oh well.
It's for like rangers and things like that.
My health bar in my game is half my TV.
Really?
It's 57 inches.
It doesn't matter the size of the TV.
It's just to show how big it is. It stretches across half my 57-inch TV.
Right.
So you never die.
I still die.
You still die.
I think everybody was trying not to think about touching the darkness within her. That's the thing.
But it basically makes me a boss in the game. A big help.
Yeah.
The one thing I always should level up more than I never do is stamina.
Has it been?
Stamina.
That's not pleasant for everybody listening.
Our.
Jesus Christ, that's
probably right.
William Chung and Jake, William Wise.
Chung face.
Right,
hey Andy. What's up?
Oi. Right, so where do I go? What do I do?
Yeah, John didn't like the crushing of the bottle.
Yeah, it's not a good noise. Like, no. Please do consider that everybody at home is listening and trying to have a nice time.
I'll get a can next time.
You'll get chucked out the window next time.
As well.
I'm gonna go this way. Is this way a good way? Or are they all equally bad ways?
Will? Which Will? Which Will?
William Wallace.
Is that the guy? Honest Will?
I don't know, he last named me, so...
Is it Will Boo?
I know a Will.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know anyone called Will.
Hey Will.
Right, I can't see shit. Alright, let's go through this murky little tunnel. To touch the darkness. Oh what? I'm just back in the shrine.
There's a guy coming down here and up those stairs. Friendly.
Yeah, I guess by the violins, this is friendly. It's cool.
Hello.
How do you?
Oh no. Perfect.
You've got terrible posture, Andrew.
You can't even look at him in the face.
Already got a couple.
His mouth moves and there's no sound sometimes. Such is my purpose. Reinforced weapon. Fuse weapon.
Alright, I got nothing. Where's the way out?
I actually can't remember. How did you get to the first area? What is the first area?
Because I can literally walk
fire.
No,
yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you just walk there, yeah.
You walk.
Yeah, light the bonfire.
This one.
Because the boss. Hang on. You're supposed to retrieve.
Yeah, talk to her.
Let's talk to her again.
I think it's probably an option, right?
Oh, I.
Do
you actually have to go to your inventory and use it?
Yeah, maybe. I think it's a bottom prompt that comes up.
Maybe killing the boss at the same time is broken it.
Yeah. Embed the coiled sword,
yeah,
as it were.
You just holding that in your back pocket. Flaming huge sword.
It's probably got my knee really hot there as well. Apparently William Wallace had an argument about Portugal a few months back.
Who hasn't?
Who's talking about Portugal?
Get in chat. Defend your home nation.
I'm charged. Look, I'm charging my phone.
Oh, I see it.
Should I organise my storage box?
Nah. No. That'd be thrilling.
Yeah. Who wants to see me organise my storage box?
Travel.
Hands up.
Alright, travel.
Or I could burn my undead bones.
Don't have any shards.
You guys are just spoil spots.
That's the place.
Alright, Highwall of Lothric. How long do I have left?
50 minutes.
50 minutes.
I'll put it 45, because we're going to switch.
Also, a backache. Christ.
Yeah, the scene.
Exactly. You want this?
Get yourself comfortable.
I can move the camera. What's your position?
Looks like Dennis Penis.
I'm still getting some glare though, so I have to sit forward.
Huh. Alright.
Can't believe all that talk about levelling up when you pumped it into dexterity.
Yeah, I know.
Like, I recommend this. Rob recommends this. Okay, dexterity.
Basically, I trust neither of you.
That, like, dexterity is the kind of joke of the Soul series. Everyone, if you say you've leveled a dex character, everyone, like, takes a piss out of you.
Alright, so far so Bloodborne, eh? In fact, Bloodborne looked better than this. Had guns in it.
Yeah.
Better game.
It wasn't 60 frames.
Summon someone, that'd be funny. Summon this person.
Alright, so how do I summon
this thing on the
switch action?
Y.
Any of the three.
Look to the left a bit more? No, not that.
No, sorry.
To my other left.
The little.
Oh, it's gone now, but another one.
There's another one. The white.
That white.
The white writing thing on the floor.
Next to
the.
Yeah. That white.
Ah, that.
Graffiti. Yeah,
touch that summon sign.
Yeah. El Valiente!
El Valiente!
Go on, El Valiente. He's going to stab me up, isn't he?
No, this is a friend.
Caught.
Alright.
So just follow. Just follow him.
Yeah. I summon people to use his.
Is he coming?
Shield. He'll come. Yeah. But yeah.
If you see any others, you can summon additionals.
There you go.
There you go.
Morning. How do you do gestures and stuff?
It's a touchpad on PS4, so I don't know how it is.
That doesn't move.
Back button. Yeah.
And you do a bow. All that. Stick your finger up the bottom.
It's so useless.
Like, I'm out.
Oh, and then he bowed afterwards.
Good job. You really didn't like the cut of your jib. No deaths while you were away, no?
No.
Three.
That's because we're levelling up dexterity.
But I am, yeah, I'm levelling a full dex character, so it's fine. It's my dexter.
Dexter's secret lab.
In Dexter's lab.
Alright, what? There's hounds?
Oh, they're coming for you. Good luck with that. Easy.
Mr. Bronze is playing Devil Daggers.
Oh, what?
Oh, what? Surprise. I totally had you.
It's like the confidence just rolling in his face.
Who shot me in the arse?
He's that guy.
That guy.
He was above you on that platform.
Heal!
Oh.
Yeah, he's got to repeat it. How did that work?
You got an arrow in your head.
It's just a flesh wound. Actually, it's probably just through the helmet.
Through.
As it were.
It's better than the one that we need.
I've still got an arrow in my head. That's pretty cool. How long will that arrow stay in my head for?
A few more. Yeah, seconds.
He's just on your shoulder as well. Isn't it? Left shoulder?
Oh, really hurt.
When you had more health.
Yeah.
Yeah. You dexterous bastard.
Yeah, look how dexterous you are.
Oh.
Oh, that's some good dexterity.
Yeah! Yeah, how do you like them apples? Alright. don't be fooled by the rocks. Oh, hello.
Hit it.
That is a fancy little move you've got there.
Yeah, this guy's a dick. Look at him.
Woo!
Good job. Got nothing for you though.
Do we go down? Do we continue across the bridge? Continue across the bridge.
Yeah.
Is anybody monitoring chat?
Yeah, Bob's on. Yeah, we've raised 800 so far. We did receive the majority of that before today. But
Wow, sniper.
But we're looking to see how much we can get during this stream. Oh, what's going on there? Oh, you killed him before he could show you his wares.
What are you buying, stranger?
These guys don't even attack you.
Yeah, I don't care. Slaughtering everything. Look, treasure everywhere. Look at that, Titanite. Light crossbow.
Oh, for hey, your dexterity.
Yep. And a longbow.
Oh, they know
what,
it.
What about, I'm not going to get any bows this playthrough? Did you not just say?
Oh, no, I didn't.
No, you said you're not going to get any benefit from dexterity, because you won't get one that requires a specific...
Is it bows? So bows and stuff isn't dexterity.
Some like weapons,
like in any other RPG.
But all weapons scale against something. So some like sword scales strength. So if you're high strength, it's better.
So what does dexterity actually do?
Probably, I think maybe some of like samurai type swords. Maybe later.
Okay. So for anybody that wasn't watching at that moment, I accidentally spent all my souls from killing the first boss, leveling up on dexterity when I meant to level up strength. So that was kind of stupid. I came up there, got shot. Where am I going? Up here, maybe? Can't go up there.
No dice.
Can you now destroy that wooden wall?
Bob, you might want to change that URL to the tiny URL underneath, because it's cutting off.
So I might have to go down, right?
Yeah, this was right. Basically to get the bow.
Okay.
So you can go down or you can go up to where you started and then along the other side. I would suggest along the other side.
Yeah, I'd go back to start.
Okay.
Watch this guy, kill people.
Ain't time for other fools.
Shave Tom's head when you hit 1k. 1k. That's
a fun. I'll shave my head on 1,000.
I'd say rest to heal up.
You'll shave your
head. We can't shave. We don't have any means to shave your head.
No, post pictures on Twitter.
Try and summon the guy again. Another guy. Oh, he's gone. There's one behind you.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a lady.
It's a lady. Yeah,
Tom's also a lady.
Yeah, that's probably a real lady.
As real as any other lady.
We really like being...
Here she comes.
We were using. We started with Twitch.
Is that deadly fire or like bickly fire?
To do something before they get restless.
Yeah, there you go. They're gonna be cool. Yeah, head down those stairs. You should be able to just. I mean, before you.
You should go first.
Yeah, no,
the other way.
Which way?
Back to where the bonfire is.
Yep.
Down the stairs there.
Down there. Yeah. They're just.
They're just wrecking
hitting
falls.
The archer. Oh, did you? Did he hit the bonfire?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let's get Esther's fast.
Oh, what? Brah!
Follow.
Yeah, going.
Careful, there's stairs here.
Careful, there's stairs.
Oh, a ladder, sorry.
Still, careful, there's a ladder. I'm gonna attack you.
Oh, the dreams.
Good job, stay tight.
She gone?
Down the ladder.
How does one...
Hold down B when you go down.
Hold B.
Wow.
You should catch up.
Dickly fire is just murking everybody.
Dickly fire.
Well, they've got stars in their name, so it could be deadly fire.
dead.
They've starred their name out.
Nah, it's probably Dickley.
Oi.
Come on.
Ow. Heal up.
Where
yeah.
is she?
She's still around.
Yeah, because it's like the added embarrassment that you die when you've got someone in your game. So they get kicked back to their game.
Really?
Judging you.
No.
I think she went up though.
Alright, cool. Get running then. Oh no, you can't.
What?
Yeah. Ow. Run the other way. Ow. I'm on fire.
I'm
on a lot of fire. No, go the other way. Heal up.
Just
run to
it.
I'm on all the fire.
Yeah, the trouble is when
she's
there. On the ground, it's going to keep biting you.
Yeah.
She's not even there. She was waiting for you.
Right, you can take her one.
Oh, fuck that.
Yeah.
That's such a terrible thing to do.
I don't pass the hard bit.
Oh, really?
Okay. Where was it? Who did that?
Tom.
What?
Who did what? The boss.
The yawn.
Oh, I didn't yawn. It was the camp. No, it has.
I wasn't paying attention to going this way. I believe it's going like this.
She's got the controls.
Oh shit.
Nice. You don't need to wind up all your shots.
This is Hush, the Portuguese. He was playing, he was supposed to be playing for 2 hours, but then he got sick and tired.
That was never the deal. I saw your name there as well.
AKA Jesus. Portuguese Jesus. Portuguese.
Jesus with Portuguese, everybody knows that.
What?
Oh, this is to jump around, sorry.
Jump around. Lock on, remember? As well, there you go. This guy's wanting a piece of you as well.
Oh, you son of a... You
and again,
tricky.
And again.
He's tricky.
Nice.
Fuck off.
Nice got, this is Rob on the end. The band leader.
Double whammy. I can... I'm not sure what's going to happen, so I'll just kill everyone.
Nice. Wait, what's Tom's nickname?
Tom, I think.
Oh,
yeah.
We don't have nicknames.
Yeah, we don't have nicknames.
Jesus and Boise.
We've already got three letter names. Making a nickname is kind of like...
Why do I need pointless. Another nickname? That's why I don't.
Just take the letter.
Yeah, take the letter.
Wait, you're talking about this?
Yeah, yeah.
Tick it.
Press A in the ear. Press A. There you go. Press B now. Hold down B.
I still think Tom looks like Dubstep Clown's cousin. Do you know who that is?
I do not know who Dubstep Clown is.
Oh,
what?
He followed you down.
You dick. It scared me.
Dick and Dom. Dick. That means me dick.
Dick and dick.
Dick and dicker.
In the bungalow.
That guy's going to mess you up in the shield.
Right in the shield. What are you doing?
Woo.
Unorthodox, but it checks out.
Yeah, you probably don't want to go up the stairs, right? You can go down the side.
The dragon's there, though, so we'll...
Yeah,
fly,
be on the lookout, because the fire will float. Yeah, get back.
Now
get back
out.
Get back.
Woo! Runs all the way back to the beginning of the game.
Runs all the way back.
Bad enough. Runs all the way back to human full flat.
Yeah.
What now? Go forward?
Just peg it.
Yeah.
Peg it. Just keep going. Oh, you're too strong.
You'll be fine. Anyway.
No, okay, now peg it. Oh, no.
Heal. X.
Now
X to the Z.
Now make it. Just keep going.
Woo. Up the stairs. Door on the right.
You're safe from the dragon.
The right? There's no right here.
You're safe from the dragon.
Kind of on the right.
Oh, mama. Sita.
You don't want to try.
This guy's pretty tough.
So I should do this. I need to get on going.
Keep going, yeah,
more
good job. Stairs, ladder, just get lost. Go as far as you can.
Mm.
That's not cool!
Good job.
Skills.
Am I going to do that?
Oh, yeah.
You should kill some things.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going?
I don't know.
Am I going somewhere?
Remember, if you die, you're going to go back to the way you just got.
Oh, what's this?
It's like a mini...
I didn't check if the...
I'm really concerned by what's going on in the chat.
What's going on in the chat?
You're Dom Jolly, and I'm yours and Jesus' love child.
What? I'm okay.
Hush. You know it was going to happen, right?
Yeah. I don't know how he came out of you, but...
I thought I needed to poo. And then it was Rob.
The worst movie line.
It's like, what did I eat?
It turned out it was just gas.
And it turns out it was Hush. Oh, look at this. Wrecking crew. You got the advantage on the high ground. There you go. That guy.
Oh, here's another
that guy. Well rolled.
This is why you don't just run past everything.
But
by the way,
I'm good. Look.
Yeah. Well done. That was pretty impressive.
Look at that. You missed the best
parkour skills.
Oh, I missed that. Okay, I'll have to watch the archive.
It was like Benny Hill. Everybody was chasing me, and then I looked behind me, and it was a dragon of some sort. Come on, bro.
Not even close.
I think that other game that Simon was suggesting, he made with Rat King Games.
Mm-hmm. Little dragon?
Oh!
Almost farted there, bro.
You almost what?
Nothing.
You almost farted.
There's the pressure.
There was a death.
There was a death?
Just... For one?
I think you might have missed Tom's death as well.
Oh, the fire death, yeah.
The fire death.
There's 29.
Fuck off.
Ooh, dear me.
Is he not a kid? Oh, you killed him.
No, sorry, plant program. Another Simon.
Is he
fire punched?
How is this guy alive?
It's 29, add one more.
Ew. Get fucked.
Oh. Yeah, got the set.
Whoa.
Oh no!
The other up.
The other up. The one that's not down.
Skills. So I should go this way. Can I just kill people?
Oh dear. Oh man! Look around with the camera.
People died. So I had to. They're gonna be after me, isn't it?
Death count is 30.
Yep.
3-0.
There was a question about jobs, about what we do for a living when we're not awake for 24 hours. You wanna start, Tom?
What was a prostitute?
I am also a prostitute. No, I work for... Actually, I do need to give a shout-out for my company. They donated £100 to our stream. I work for a company called Click for Games, which sells video games and toys, because I'm an adult in all walks of life. And, I'm a head of customer service, which is why I'm such a nice and friendly person.
He gives head to customer service.
I do not give head to customer services. That's a terrible thing to say. I just spend my days being horrible to people who complain on the internet.
I'm gonna kill
And
you.
Then Hush is in the chocolate business.
He's a chocolatier. Lives in Switzerland.
He's a chocolate. They do chocolate. They do coffee. They do water. Yes, water is done as well.
I would never purchase water.
They do a lot of stuff.
Yeah, but I think most people know Nestle for chocolate.
Yeah.
Kit Kat.
Yeah,
it was pronounced Nestle. I always thought
Nestle.
It was pronounced Nestle.
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 Up north, maybe.
Nestle Toll House.
But yeah, I'm working at the End User Solutions Group.
You don't have to be...
That's suspicious.
No, I just want to say this.
It sounds so evil in Nestle as well.
It's nice. Quite,
but my sort of, you know, two-person owned, seven-person company managed to donate $100. Where's your multinational corporation contribution, mate?
They'll charge us if they see me. They'll charge us.
Ash, you're getting some Portuguese questions.
Portuguese questions? I cannot read from here.
Hush, someone was trying to tell me that Galicia wasn't Portuguese or pre-Portugal.
Pre-Portugal? What's pre-Portugal?
The good time. Galicia existed.
Has Galicia always been Spanish?
It was never Portuguese.
Oh, probably broken sound.
Per se.
Okay.
At some point, like, our language is very similar. Portuguese, there's a connection between Portuguese and Galician. And for many years, it keeps saying that Galicia wants to be connected to us rather than be part of Spain. That's not going to happen.
We got another follower as well. Zar2k16.
Oh, nice. 2k16. That's, you're going to regret that next year. This was not the year to name yourself after.
This was a terrible year.
Maybe they were just born.
And just to round off, Stu and I both work at a games company out here in Madrid.
Small one. Stabby, stabby. I love your brutal styling.
You should get past this guy. Why are you attacking him?
I don't know. I was trying to run away from him.
Up the stairs.
Got it.
Nidia's.
Why am I not?
Nidia's.
Further. Up the stairs. What are you doing? What are you
fucking killing him?
Hush in Portuguese history. So you're going to be taken down on your Portuguese history by your
girlfriend.
She's
there. She can say
she's
it.
Lurking.
When was the Galicia part of Portugal? Why am I still playing this game?
Because you've got 20 minutes left? 25
this
minutes?
Game is so the bad. Argument was that my grandfather, Hermenegildo Gutierrez, wasn't Portuguese because he was from Galicia, even though his last name is Portugal.
What?
His last name is Portugal.
His last name was Portugal.
I'm Johnny Portugal.
Is Gutierrez Portuguese or is it
Gutierrez sounds.
Gutierrez is
Spanish. Hermenegildo.
Yeah.
It sounds Spanish. I'm not saying that we can't have a name, it's just not that common.
You say that name, Rob. Thanks.
You go, girl.
I'm assuming it's Irmenegildo. But it's even harder
don't
to
assume, Hush, it makes an arse out of you and me.
Well, it makes an ass.
Yeah, obviously it would be
assume. Do not assume. Don't assume. One does not assume.
Yeah, there's more down south for Hush.
I'm going to do a lot of running now.
It's nearly resume, but...
resume. Resume. Send me your resume.
Give me a boy.
I'm assuming it's Hushy said it right, not me.
Irmenegildo.
Everything ending in EZ is a Visigothic...
I like our audience, very... Well, you know, talking about...
So it could be from anywhere.
...interesting thing.
They just have access to Wikipedia...
No, and also...
Yeah, but they could be talking about my little tiny porn or something. We're talking about...
Right, yes.
Yeah, this is good. We need a healthy chat channel talking about history and, you know, genealogy. We do not need My Little Pony porn in this chat channel.
No offence to anyone if they also like My Little Pony porn.
Porn?
Keep it on your own time. You don't act like you don't know that.
This is a frick-up.
Just because Nidia's watching, you're pretending you don't know about My Little Pony porn.
I wasn't even listening.
Go up the stairs.
I'm out.
For the love of...
I'm out.
All that is...
I can run.
For
I'm
the
out.
Love of Hermenegildo.
And now what?
Hit the... It's this, that, and the other. Well, let's...
Go fight that dragon.
Is it because he's too close?
Yeah, because that guy's about to stab him in the dick.
All right.
Hush, take him out.
You should kill him.
Yeah. Oh, get stabbed in the gut. Twice.
Is it?
Oh, no! No! How did I...
Good for me.
Oh, you are getting...
Come on.
It's personal with this guy.
Yeah, he's really not a fran. Fran? A fan
yeah,
of you.
He's the singer of Travis. Fran Healy.
That's all you.
I'm not, you know, John, come over here and say that.
Oh,
that
come on.
Fight
come on.
Life.
Heal.
Yeah, no shit. No shit. Get out of my face.
Kill.
I can't see anything.
Move behind the tree.
I'm trying.
He's like moving himself in real life about the game.
No, death, because death. It was hitting me. This game is so annoying.
Death.
Why would anyone buy this game?
No. Nidia, if you're still watching it, how does it feel to make to how does it feel to have a boyfriend that sucks at video games and history?
Let's play FIFA.
No, we're not playing FIFA. We don't play those crappy games.
What?
What? We play. Oops. Oh, start on that guy.
William's enjoying this despite of everything. In spite of everything.
Nobody here, William, is a Dark Souls fan. Whoa, except Stu.
I like Dark Souls.
Well, you like Dark Souls. Why are you not playing it then?
Because
could that would speed be... run.
Yeah, speed run.
Yeah. Instead of just pain
you
run.
Can...
It's messing up in my head.
Did you ever play DayZ?
Fuck off! Oh, where are you going? I never played DayZ.
No.
Or Armour.
Is DayZ... It's not fully released still, is it?
No. It's still early access.
Will it ever?
Yeah. Don't start.
It's just what it is. Yeah. Yeah.
Holy hell! The rolling corpse. That's pretty cool.
But you did flip it up.
No, it came rolling down the stairs. Oh. I think the dragon killed him, and there's just spiraling corpse.
Yeah, you need to try and coax it into firing.
Yeah,
that's it.
Now leg it.
Don't stop for treasure.
Don't stop.
Leaving.
So if you get past him and he doesn't follow you, then you can activate the thing.
I got stuck in there.
You got stuck.
ECG got stuck.
Still behind you.
Well, no, maybe not. That guy. Get far away from the stairs and just kill this one, and you might be good. Walk to it again. Yes.
I'm so happy for doing barely anything.
Might as well rest, get some health.
We're done with this, or we're not done.
No, we're not an hour and a half.
I'm not traveling, right?
We have 20 minutes, so it's just poke in another direction. Where should he go?
Where should I go?
He has to go down where we are here, no?
I think
he should go. He should get to the roof with the snakey guy.
Yeah,
snakey guy.
It's
like a mini version of the first boss.
You could probably go and spend. Oh no, how many points does he need?
You won't have enough.
I don't only have.
It has to be like 3,000.
Do I need to go back to where I came from?
No.
Well, yeah.
There's no other way.
Oh yeah, it's in within this realm. Yeah. Go down the stairs that of within this turret that you're in.
To the place you kept going.
So it's under where you are now, basically. Behind you.
It's where you very first went. Yeah. Down the ladder.
Skills.
Kill some guys first, so they don't come at me.
John cannot wait for this to be over.
Tell me about it.
Bob says you have to go down on that dragon. So, yeah, Bob. When we were saying about the My Little Pony stuff, you didn't have to drop in with your own specific fantasies.
Oh, Christ on a stick. Christ on a stick. That's the first thing that came out of my mouth. Why are you still alive?
Because you haven't killed him.
Get out.
What?
No, it's fine. Maybe take that thing off the screen.
Oh, crush!
Hello?
Just run away!
That guy looks familiar.
That was awesome.
Well, you killed everyone else with your plan.
That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Well, I can't run. He came after me before. So I should kill him before this happens, right?
Yes. Just run straight to him because the other guys don't attack. And then kill him in like two hits and he's done. No transformation.
Just looked at the chat and the only thing on it is demon penis.
Yeah. And then Bob started
and
something.
It was currently playing demon penis. Yeah.
Demon penis was the working title for Demon Souls. More.
You know you can't block, right?
I was fucked.
You can but die.
But I need to be looking at them.
Yeah.
And pressing the button at the same.
That's
Also, hot tip.
Yeah.
You don't have to engage with that enemy on the roof. There's a way down.
What? Which enemy?
The big scary demon penis.
Scary transforming thing. The ones below the ladder, I can't help you with that. You're going to have to help
yourself. You could look over and drop down and kill him in one hit.
Yeah, if you attack as you're falling.
Wait for this guy though first, because that's what's also fucking up. To your right?
Oh, wait. I'm not waiting.
The other way!
Lock on!
It's true.
Jesus, wait.
So just run straight to the guy who's standing here.
There's another one, isn't there?
No. There's only one.
It's because they dropped.
You left a bloodstain on somebody else, though, so they can see how hilarious.
Go to the end. No.
No, what are you doing?
He's only like 2 hits. Get him full time.
Now dig.
Leg it.
You see that lantern?
Lantern.
Don't run back. Go for it.
Go on the ladder.
Cool.
B. Hold B.
Woo! You're the best cameraman I've ever seen.
Careful.
Skills. This isn't a good way to be, a good place to be.
Oh, we can end on the boss.
I think my phone did something.
Just your family disappointed with you.
You're unfriending you.
Yeah, William, the Bob is not a scary game guy.
Daisy's not. Are you talking about Daisy's still?
Yeah, there's zombies in it. He'll probably cry.
If he gets scared of Daisy, he needs to.
It's not the zombies, it's the
humans.
Dread in the humans.
It's the humans, yeah.
It's a good
look at Bob busting out a Latin.
Sounding like a lawyer over here.
Oh Christ.
Alright, this guy,
I'm afraid of everything now.
Good job.
Cannot hit anyone else. Good.
That guy's not very well. That guy's gonna mess your day up.
What?
Yeah. I would have gone into the arena rather than trying to tempt him into the tunnel.
He hasn't followed you.
Yeah, you can avoid him if you just
run. He just runs there. So mainline it.
Pretty tough.
He's behind me. I can hear him. I can hear him.
Because if we can get to the next boss, go up into there because you need to speak to the woman then.
Woo!
Right. Tricky. I'd say just run.
Up to the left.
Run.
Left.
Through those doors. Through the door. Dodge. Duck and roll.
Dodge Viper.
Oh, duck roll?
Yeah, duck roll. Mmm. Pancakes.
And talk to the lady.
Is he alright in here?
Yeah.
Alright.
Well,
good. Relatively.
Ah, I've been waiting.
Let's get my phone.
Goopera.
Goopera. She'll give you something.
Goopera. Now following, thank you very much.
Where is my...
Who's following us?
Gupura.
Or Gupura.
Gupura. Gupura. Nice.
There you go.
Bring me this banner to procedure, sir.
If you wanted to, you could actually attack this woman, and she's actually one of the last bosses in the game. You can fight her now.
Really?
Yeah, she'll fuck you up.
What am I supposed to do?
Right, so just leg it straight all the way down and just avoid everyone.
Down all the stairs.
Yeah, just straight.
Just remember stamina.
I was thinking about doing this.
Oh, no. Actually, we don't have much time. So
I was going to say, just go straight to it.
Down the stairs.
Yeah.
I was thinking about shortcut, but...
Just avoid everyone. Leg it.
When we said avoid everyone, we didn't mean... I was trying to do it like this.
Avoid onto their swords.
Just keep going.
It's too much skill.
Roll.
Run past him.
Yeah. Roll. Boosh.
Good. Alright. I knew that would work.
Parkour once again.
Run to the end. And you'll get a prompt.
Skip to the end.
This is how you play Dark Souls 3.
So this door is just going to open and you get to go to the next area. That's really good.
I don't believe you, Rob.
Victorious.
Why would you say that?
Because you're a torrential?
You're a word.
Torrential liar.
Torrential Rex.
Uh oh. I think Rob was lying. I think you might be in a lot of trouble. Oh, get off.
No, we're not finishing until you beat it. We've got 17 hours.
Oh, man.
Oh,
This is how my cat sees itself when it comes at me. It's like, come on, bro.
John's asking, are all four of you guys going to do the all 24 hours?
Yes.
Yep.
The majority, yes. 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 Yes.
No, yeah. There's
So, I have zero healthy thingies. What is this?
It means you're shattered or cold or something.
It's frostbitten. Yeah. If you get through that filter, you'll get like icy and slow.
I don't know where I am.
Nope. You had the perfect time to attack it then.
No, I was too far.
Vault of the Boreal Valley is going to mess your shit up.
Intimidating.
Which guy's going to fade first? Probably the Portuguese
votes,
guy?
Please, but this.
Votes.
I'll be second.
That's only because he had to fly from a different country this morning to be here with us.
Yeah, last night, an hour.
Because these guys are boring.
Yeah, so I'll give a bit of more backstory. So I live here.
My bed?
Tom arrived on Thursday night, so he was here in the morning from the start as well. Stu travelled over by train this morning. There's a yawn.
Took me like 40 bloody minutes.
Oh, what?
And Hush just flew in from Switzerland this morning.
What time is it? Is it time to go?
It's almost time.
God damn.
One more crack at that boss. And then we'll call the stream.
Well, I was going to say there was a shortcut, but there's not. You wouldn't have really had much time to take advantage, so. You know where to run.
Just leg it, just.
Oh, wrong button. Ugh.
Roll over. This?
He'll roll over.
Just leg it.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
There's another trick once you get down this ladder. So, the big guy that's circling around the fountain is right there. You could roll off that.
Yeah. I don't know.
Go to the end. No, no.
Not the same. Oh, hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
Boosh!
Nah, you got nothing on me.
Heal up. Because they'll be
on. If the whole game was like this, I could do it.
Alright.
Turn down, right and
here and down to the right. See, it wasn't too bad.
No, skills.
Alright, so I think we'll do this and then we'll change, right?
Yeah. Yep. You get in.
Going back to Goa stuff?
No.
Nope. What's next?
We're doing some high scorage.
Ah, high score games, cool.
Oh.
How's Devil Daggers going to work? Because it's mouse and keyboard.
Yep, we'll have to give each other space.
Oh shit, and I can't play with mouse and keyboard for love nor money.
You could play with a controller, but I think you'd be a bigger
disadvantage. You're scaring me, Dick.
Yeah. Well, we could do controller only.
It's kind of pointless. If you guys want to play it, because I'm the sort of non-PC player here.
I'm also thinking mouse and keyboard in this setup is not ideal.
Yeah, we're not really gonna get high score. I think we could try controller and see if it's any good.
It levels the playing field as well, and it's easier.
Alright, Earl will spin in his
tiny grave.
Yeah.
Tiny grave?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put him in one.
You're gonna compact, like trash compact?
Yeah, just squish him all down.
Into a cube.
So, what else is on the cards? Devil Daggers?
Devil Daggers?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh no, no, no!
Okay.
I was doing all right.
Are you ready to release?
Yes.
Jesus. Yeah. Release the controller. That is the end of our Dark Souls coverage for now.
Never again.
36
deaths. I voted 10 to 20, but I didn't know what we were doing.
I voted 20 to 30.
Yeah, I didn't know we were doing 2 straight hours. Okay. So,
quit out.
Yeah, you do it.
No, just break it.
Ah, good job, Hush and Tom.
Mainly Tom. I was just running.
I think Rob needs some things on his walls.
Yeah.
We could start wiping bogeys or whatever on there. What time is it?
Lorena's probably still watching, so.
Hi, Lorena!
If not, she's going to meticulously go through the whole 24 hour archive looking for spillages and.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Bet you still see.
Alright, and. Give us some music whilst we are switching
attack. I'm going to go back there for a sec.
Yep. Now's a good time to release.
Yeah,
cool. So.
Oh.
You need to take your headphones off.
Jesus.
So that's Tom and I will take some questions from the chat.
Yep. Heads up.
Devil Daggers now, yes.
Yeah.
Is there just one bathroom?
Yeah, there's one in my room if you wanted to use it.
Neon lights, Rob.
Neon lights now?
Well, Nidia is asking.
When the time comes.
Yeah, just, you know,
we are.
Yeah. do some. Keep the circulation going?
Yeah, yeah. Get some water.
Deep vein thrombosis will not set in. Also, my back hurts like crazy.
Well, it's your seat. I think you should swap with someone for a little bit.
Yeah. That wall on the left could use a painting.
Yeah, we have. I have a really nice frame from Giant Bomb of what's that scene? The scene with at the bar.
It's a famous painting.
Yeah.
Norman Mailer? No, he was a writer. Somebody like that.
Well, yeah, nearly there, folks. Oh, you've already. Bob, did you just change the game in? Oh, nice, it works.
Yeah, just change it.
Sweet. Okay, so we are going to try a controller on this one. It's a keyboard and mouse game. Like, you're never going to get a super high score without it, but we'll start with controller and see
how we go.
What?
So,
yeah.
This current segment, we're going to be playing single player games that have like a score element, and we're going to get a few goes each and see who gets the highest score in the time that we set. I don't know.
You played it before?
Yes.
I haven't played it.
Yes.
I played it a bit.
So I'll go first to show you. I don't know. Yeah, we're going to switch around.
A bit because my back is wrecked.
Yeah.
Cool. Let's launch the game. So yeah, we're going to go, what's the time? Cool, so we've got over an hour on this segment. Then we'll take
Tom.
We'll take an arcade break.
I'm fine.
Tom's out first because of his back.
Yeah. I'm an old man.
Well, he was sitting without a back to the
segment. Yeah, I've been sitting without a backrest since 6 o'clock this morning. Oh.
Not the brightest person.
All right, should I?
Yeah, we need to lower the volume. I think. Once again, every time we change game, let me know about the volume. He might not even let you play with keyboard with their controller. I have turned the volume game down in the game, but if it's around the same.
No.
Yeah.
Not that.
I expected as much. No keyboard, no controller. It won't.
It's keyboard and mouse,
no mercy. Yeah.
Alright, we can do that.
Which is fine. So I'll have a go to start off with. And what's Earl saying? He's got
190. Let's check the leaderboards. Can the people in the stream see this?
No.
No, change the scene.
One, what? That's a lot. Rob has 34.
Let me full screen it for a second. So, Earl, Mr. Bronze is at 191. Bob is at 195. I'm at 34 because I only just started again. They wiped the leaderboards. I was probably 100 and something.
They wiped?
They wiped, yeah. Alright, so the game is basically you're in an arena and you need to kill things to survive as long as you can. You might want to switch where you're plugged in.
No, it's fine. Here. Am I going first?
For Stu's benefit with where his headphones are.
Okay.
Those in? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to do the.
Yeah, I'll help you. Well, you're at the
third, please. I think.
Yeah. You know. No, thanks. Oh my god!
Right, hello.
Sorry.
I guess.
What are you doing? What is this?
That would do, that's nice.
Rickery. Who's? What?
What? Ah!
Doesn't that work?
That's a terrible noise as well. Stop making terrible noises. That
That's the sexiest I've ever seen you look, Rob. That is just delightful.
Thank you.
Come on, Rob. Sack the tech.
Is that come on like, come on?
No, that's come like, on. Come on, Rob.
Come on.
No, come on you.
Because you're so sexy. You.
Isn't it a bit too early for that?
Nice. Alright, let's see how this game rolls. I've never seen this
You've
game
never seen
in
it?
Action. Literally never seen it moving.
Oof. I think he likes it really sensitive.
We can knock it down. It's actually a bit too sensitive for me, to, for me right now.
I think we're not controlling it.
What? It doesn't even recognise it. It there's really? No mercy.
Keyboard and mouse on nothing.
Oh god!
William is way more hectic than Paranautical. Supposedly.
Yeah, you can't more like a roguelike, right?
Yeah, it is a bit of a roguelike type thing. This is just...
This is just an endless, relentless shooter to get a high score.
I could totally imagine this with a gamepad. Whoa, you just nearly got swamped.
Ah, locked into that thing. Alright, so I've got 47. Five goes each?
Five goes each? Alright, yep.
Well, as it, you know, go around maybe a couple of times.
Wait, you just beat your own record?
Yeah, but the record I had was nothing. It was
why
I did a test yesterday, so...
You tried this harness
yesterday. Oh, somebody donated!
Shout them out.
Shout them out. Give a big shout out.
A bit.
Can you actually kill the spawners?
Yeah, you've got to get
two gems on each side. When you're not shooting, the gems fly towards you, and if you get a certain number of gems, your weapon increases.
Finish.
And you have two weapons. If you hold down the button, it's a stream of bullets like that.
Yeah.
If you shoot it, it's a shotgun.
Right.
Like this.
Okay. So it's like if you've got a swarm coming at you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Bob donated 19 euros, and he wrote that it's half a euro for each death in Dark Souls 3.
Really, Bob?
I should have died more.
I would have been just throwing myself off a cliff.
I thought Bob donated earlier.
He's donated twice.
Thank you, Bob.
Thank you, Bob.
Probably because I get bragging on him how much
time. That's a hell of a total. Nearly 900 euros.
You might not be able to hear you back there, Stu.
Yeah, especially with your tiny voice.
I'm a mean pizza.
That was a good shot at that spider, because he starts being an absolute dick at some point. Is this my third go or my second go? It's my third go.
Third go.
Oh god, I can't see!
Shotgun. Yeah.
We'll see what the high score was later. No, two more. This one and one more.
Yeah.
My heart is beating. Beating.
That's just good.
Yeah, you should hear this. It's really creepy noises. So the ones with the horns will pursue you, whereas the other ones, well, they're more direct, basically. The other ones will float towards you, but not completely. Oh, they don't pursue you, okay. They're just dicks in general. This thing you have to shoot when its face is up, and I failed to do it on the first pass.
So what do the gems do? Oh, you said they power up your weapon.
Yeah, if you get enough, but they only gravitate towards you if you're not shooting. Okay, one more go. Current high score is 86.
God damn.
That was the previous one for sure.
So they should have called this really Circle Strafe the Game, right?
That's the subtitle.
Yeah. No. That would have been cool.
It's not very, it's not exactly a humorous tongue-in-cheek game.
Hey guys, it's Hymns O'Clock.
Fire up four.
Oof. Holy hell.
Oh, nice. I'm dropping it.
Stop barking and panting behind me.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Oof. Cutting it fine.
Well, I'm the control people, we're the control.
Play in the crowd.
Nobody's gonna beat this.
Ah!
Oh. 100 in.
Alright.
86.
86.
No, only.
You might wanna take my place, basically.
This no, that's cool.
Yeah?
Yeah, I can put the. I'll squidge up.
Alright, Tom's up. Oh, we've got a cable nightmare going on.
I think we got another donation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's 60.
Somebody just couldn't stand looking at that odd number.
Whoa. Get in there.
It's just WhatsApp, right?
Yeah. So.
WASD.
So, John feels
you
bad for Tom.
On the camera?
Yeah.
No. The little camera on the system tray. The other one.
Oh, wait. Let's
see. Over. That one. And zoom. No, down on the. Yep. That'll do. And go back to the game, the last application.
Oh, shit! Shit!
It's not good.
No.
Nope.
It's on the blanket, mostly.
And
all over his
hands.
First casualty of the stream.
It's fine.
Is the blanket basically going
yeah,
away?
Yeah,
blanket's done.
Alright,
take the blanket off. Hush. I'm cable up to all hell here.
Beer, what happened actually?
He just dropped his beer all in his crotch.
Yeah, I was getting comfy and then I beered myself. Oh well.
He did bring pyjamas, so it's okay.
He just wanted to switch.
And you might want a cloth to clean this stuff up. Lorena, if you're watching, it was all him.
There we go, my wet trousers.
Alright. Hush, are you cleaning? Or am I cleaning?
Hush can clean.
We're going to push straight on.
I'm just going to keep playing.
So I was saying that John donated 10.
You might need a cloth for this stuff.
Because he was sorry for Tom.
It's too sensitive, I think, for you.
Where's your...
Holy shit, yeah.
Remember where we are. It's look speed. So I was at 1.5407 up.
We're looking this one.
That bar.
Yeah.
The first one is doesn't count.
The first one's free.
Just have a fuck about. We can hear that. Well, I can hear that. There's a stream. Another stream.
I don't know where your stuff is.
Okay.
It's all good. Beery though.
What? They just ran over me. Okay, still a bit sensitive.
Yeah. Have another. Just yeah.
Snack.
Do you want to look at now? Yeah.
Snack. Right,
need words.
Do you have cleaning stuff?
Hmm.
There he is.
Somebody. Somebody stay with. Oh. Hold. Somebody stay with Tom.
Right.
I think Tom deserves a
good way.
Okay,
so this game is intense!
Yep.
Indeed.
Right, I'm gonna be so rubbish at this game.
Who's this? Is this you?
Alright.
Thank you.
This is crazy.
Yep.
But I don't even get to see what...
28. You did 28.
What? 28.
Top left.
Ah, yeah, 28.
Nope. You need to aim at him.
I told you, I'm terrible with mouse and keyboard. It is not my bag.
That wasn't bad.
60 seconds. Okay, I've got two left.
Am I on the camera?
All right, there.
All right, I think we're good here now. That's a great noise.
Alexa,
no. Do we need any here? What is this? It's onion on the floor.
Tom, oh, that's not me.
That's not onion.
God damn it. It's fucking your little...
It's Tom. Try one more.
How many you did that? How much?
30 seconds. That was terrible.
Oh, shit. Just stay there really quiet. I'm moving.
All right.
Do that on that.
Yeah, they basically swarm you if you stop moving.
Another donation.
Holy shit, 9:15.
God damn. Let's see.
Alright, I'm gonna have a cheeky another one while no one's looking.
Woo! We're 9:15, Rob, so.
What's up?
Media gave us 50 quid. Merci.
Thank you, Nidia. That's 152% of the goal we've reached. 915 euros. This is pretty slick. If anybody else wants to play, it's probably your turn.
You wanna go?
You and us. Nah. I need to get my headphones in.
Oh shit, I fell off the edge. Right.
I'm on
so, 60 seconds is my limit.
Cool. So, 86 for him, 60 for you.
Yeah. You can just use my headset if you want.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah.
I'm on the ledge.
Careful with it.
Yes.
Cool.
Is this skeleton ready?
Look, he's ruined his new t-shirt as well. This is terrible.
Which one is?
You got a splash down. No, you don't need to turn it on or anything.
No, I mean, which one is left and right?
It's the right way around. If it's power button, it should be on the right.
Okay. Where's the...
Yeah, that's power. So that should be on there.
Cool.
Yeah.
Nice and heavy. Ooh.
Does that feel right?
Yeah. All right. Let's see if this is... Okay, this game's...
Plant Programmer, Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes is on the list. The only problem is it will be a tiny bit of downtime in the stream because we have to... turn the cameras around because obviously people reading the manual can't see the screen. So it's not like the VR version where the game is inside the mask and everybody else is reading the manual. So we're gonna go a little bit on trust. Turn a table around so people sit at the back there. And
you're on trust with these guys.
Yeah, exactly. And how am I getting blamed for everything? Oh, you know, William's blaming me for your beer exploding.
It was my shuffling.
It is on
39.
It is on the record, so we could investigate.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it was when I was shuffling back my knee got in the way of my elbow. But Hush and Tom didn't give me much room, so it's definitely definitely.
Excellent shooting at the air, Tom. Yep. I'm just looking back through the chat now. Pablo, thanks about that.
Yeah, I didn't see it. It was... I did 39 before.
You gave him a few trial runs.
60 seconds. Okay, so Pablo is now taking my 60 seconds as my limit as a sex thing. 84.52 pounds and until I shave my head. It was said live on stream. Do I really have to shave my head?
Oh, what? Oh, this is very efficient. 30.
Unfortunately, we can't shave it live on stream because we don't have any clippers in this house.
Just use hands.
Buy it.
Hands.
Just, yeah. Pull just pull my hair. Just wrench my hair out from my head. And like
this is still...
Shit, and Earl is not helping by saying he's got beard clippers upstairs. What about nasal trimmers?
Oh, my.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, look at the mouse.
Yeah, I should have done this.
Hello, Dylan.
Before.
All right. Hello. How are you doing? Oh, I've got someone in your sock.
Yeah, well, you're down there.
Oh, how she's changing things.
Are you changing sensitivity even lower? It's gonna be slow mo. V hair removal cream. Hell on earth.
Chemical treatment.
How many rips will Hush? Hush isn't doing very well, but we're just going to let him play while we sort out this disaster.
That's it.
That's it. Job done. You have to sit in the wet patch, though.
Where's the
whole body's a wet patch.
Where's the thing?
Where's the blanket? I don't know.
Did you just I didn't touch the blanket.
Hush, what do you do with the blanket?
He's playing. Is it in the bath?
Come on. One more.
Where's the blanket?
Huh?
Where's the blanket?
Outside.
Outside.
I can
just throw it out the window.
Kitchen. Okay, I'm doing terrible. Just 39.
Yeah, and how many goes have you had?
It's the last one.
Yeah, I think that's more than 5 goes.
Is it? No.
No, I don't know.
Well, the only one that counted was the first one.
None of us were ever going to be Bob anyway.
No. Or Earl. Yeah, that's more than 5. People on stream are counting.
Is it?
Yes, people on stream are counting.
People were watching.
Alright. Yeah. Right. This one was the social.
Stu, you're in.
I changed the...
What have I missed?
Sensitivity.
You've got Earl advocating using Veet hair cream to strip me bald.
Are people ready for my PJs?
P-jizzles. Do you want... you're not allowed beer on the couch anymore.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, but that's
my yours.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's why I was gonna
get comfortable. Have a couple of trials to just check your sensitivity. That's what it should be.
Sensitivity? Did you not? He did. He had way more than 5 goes.
No, my only good goal was the first one, and then on the third, I decided to change the sensitivity.
What happened there?
This is it's certainly a unique setup to get used to.
Yeah.
And remember, if you just tap it once, you get shotgun blast.
Yeah.
We're good.
Double shotgun blast of the kneecaps then.
Pop, pop.
Go on, climb on.
So what were your scores you to?
60 seconds, 39 seconds.
Is this first or second?
Second.
It's time called us 4.
Yeah.
7 hours. Pretty good.
This is only 7 hours.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Right. It's been easy.
It's alright. It's alright.
So I've been awake for 11 hours.
This game is really cheap, isn't it? Already?
Yes. Yeah. It released for 3 or 4. Maybe it was a 5 actually.
Yeah. $4.99, I think. But that's in euros as well. I don't know if they changed.
See, it's like twice as much.
£12.
£12, yeah.
But yeah, it's a lot of fun. If I think it's that kind of thing, if you get into it, like Earl was really playing it and you were playing it together, right? And
yeah,
going for the leaderboards.
Yeah, like my setup is obviously not ideal for mouse and keyboard.
Yeah.
That's my excuse anyway.
That's my excuse for never playing PC games. That's true. I don't have anywhere that I can...
Oh, that's bad.
One more?
But yeah, my best is 32 right now.
Okay.
What's after this? Or are we going around again?
It depends what you want to do.
Well, what's up next?
Downwell.
Ooh, Downwell. Yeah, let's do that.
We could actually fit three of these types of games in if we moved on after this.
Yeah, alright. I think more games is better.
Sure thing. People have seen this.
Yeah.
People should go and buy it and play it.
Yeah, William, I'm a PS4 player, sorry. Exclusively, basically, because I live in a tiny, tiny house with no place for a PC.
Tiny.
But I have my PS4, which I love.
You can hear it in the sound. Sorry, I'm sorry.
Oh, with all the Facebook
meeting. You got up to the spider.
44.
Okay.
44.
44 seconds. Okay, so Hush is last so far. You, me, Stu, Kush.
Alright.
Alright, Downwell.
Yeah, yeah.
Which will run with controllers.
Exactly. Take us out.
Take us to the bridge.
Take us to the bridge.
Is that Limp Bizkit?
There's no PC. Basically, the reason I can't be bothered with PC is nowadays most games just look as good as I mean, look, I wear glasses, my eyes are terrible.
It doesn't make a difference.
Most games look good enough on PlayStation for me to care about. And then they also release a lot of indie games on PS4. So I've been playing this next game that we're going to play, which is Downwell by Moppin on Twitter. He's a cool guy. I've been playing this on PS4.
I'm going to put the sound down back down again because we're going straight in.
Right. So if you've now seen... Yeah, Uncharted.
Oh, I can already see what kind of game it is.
It's great. No, but you don't know how good this game is.
No, it's not that. I mean, I'm going to be bad at it because I'm terrible at these games.
What's the PS4 game with mechanical animals?
Knack was one. No, new one. It's the
Horizon.
Oh, the one that's coming out.
Yeah. Could you switch my headphones back over?
We're playing all together at the same time.
No.
It's just passing play. Another high score. Bob, if you can get the chat, I'll get the scene, and we can all listen to the sound of the train going past here,
I guess.
Where are you
going? Mine are a bit short.
Oh, okay. I'll sit right in the end then. You might have to perch or something to avoid the wet spot.
Well, let me start it there. Actually, you go ahead, Hush.
Yeah?
Yep.
Too loud? Let me know if it's too loud.
So where am I? Can you wire me in?
You can go next to Rob.
Okay. Sounds good. I should be working.
Ah, it's here. Sorry. Maybe if I pass over the back of me.
Cool. If you can't hear it, hey.
What?
If you can't hear it, it's because this connection is loose. Okay. So just fiddle with that. Okay, so this is another high score game. It's called Downwell. And let me play it. Maybe another five goes thing.
Yep.
And yeah, I'll check after the first one if you think the audio is too high.
So you played this?
I played this. So I can start and show you.
Yeah.
So I don't know how we're going to score this, to be honest.
Depth.
Yeah, I was going to say, world. As far as you can get.
Yeah, yeah, we'll score it by
how
world.
How many screens?
Yeah, like...
Okay, so...
If it comes to that.
When you jump... That's a bit too loud.
It's a bit loud, no?
Let me know if that's too loud.
Probably too loud. Yeah. If you're saying it's too loud, it's too loud. Perhaps a tad, says Bob, because he was born and raised in England. Just a tad.
Where'd the game go?
Where's the game?
Where the game at?
Oh, that sure, yeah. Hidden icons.
Yes.
Cool.
Better?
sounds fine. So okay. When you jump and hit jump again, you shoot from your feet.
Okay. Your gun boots.
And you can land on blue stuff.
No, not all blue stuff. You can land on the jellies.
And those little bubbles are hidden areas and shops and equipment and stuff.
Somebody donated 10.
Really?
It's a 9.25 now.
Uh-oh.
But I don't have my phone here, so somebody...
Fear for my hair.
Your phone, isn't it?
Oh, true. Oh, let me see.
So you can switch out guns as well.
Wow.
So now he gets...
Yeah,
you just pick... It's just pickups.
So you are on...
Second screen.
1-1.
I'm going to move my camera.
This can do. One. Yeah.
You need to see the intensity in my eyes at all times.
Am I not that close? I thought I would be fairly close. I hear it. So...
Beep, boop, I'm... A drone.
Yeah,
the drone.
The drone.
We got a tender from a... How do you say? Jirka?
Jiri.
Yeah,
Jirka. Cheers, man.
Is he watching?
Is he on
guy, as you say. Thank you.
So I've got three... I can take two more hits, basically.
Yeah, 25. Very close. Very close.
And the idea of this game... I'm not hearing it.
Wow. What are those by head of him?
Can you get some?
Oh,
in
God.
My...
Yeah.
But you're pushing in the same way. No, it's fine, man. But I think Rob says it can come through.
No, it's you. It's wherever the connection is. Because we're fine here.
Oh, I can. Yeah.
You get four hits, right?
Yeah,
and
you can get help.
You can only reload on this game when you hit something, like land on your feet. So when you land on your feet, you reload your gun.
Yeah, you see the bar on the right? It's my shots.
And when you land on something, you reload.
Which is very, very complex. Interesting.
All right, William, thank you for joining. If you get some time in the next
16 and a half hours,
come back and join us, see how much we've deteriorated. See who passes out first.
Yeah.
But thanks for joining. Thanks for being with us.
Let's go. Maybe 5 goes is a bit too much for this one.
Yeah. Well.
Oh, we
for you.
Yeah. Pass and play.
Oh, one turn.
Yeah, one turn each. Yeah, yeah.
Controller.
All right. So what did you get to? Level 1-3.
Yep. So 47. Yeah. 1-3 and 488 gems.
There's,
I guess it's the second.
There's a progress number there as well. Doesn't that help?
No, that's overall.
That's overall. That's like XP.
Yeah, so yeah, I think level and then it was decided.
You
gems.
Can select your style if you want to change how it looks, but I've chosen go play that blue.
Okay, that's fine. I'll leave it. What's the button to jump?
A.
Is it A?
It's so just A and move. A and stick. There you are.
Okay, I'm not going to be as fast. So I have no idea what's going on.
You can't really help but be fast on this game.
Sure about that?
Yeah. You can, you could just rinse through it. If you could sight read what you're seeing.
Yeah. Well, there are trophies, achievements for getting through it without touching. If you go in those bubble caverns.
Okay, if I do what, sir?
If you go, there was a bubble.
When you see like a bubble, it's like a cave that you can go in to get unlocks and stuff.
Okay.
Remember, the soft squidgy things you don't actually have to shoot. Like normal enemies you have to shoot, but the squidgy things you can just jump straight on.
Right, just touch
so
it.
Yeah, jump and fire and you get gems. Now you've got gem high.
Kill up.
Gem high. Until you get shot, is it?
Yeah.
It's not time based. It's not like a combo that you got to keep going.
What should I do here?
Choose your upgrade.
What did you choose?
I don't know.
When you get some gem.
Oh, okay.
Oh no.
Hardcore run.
Boosh. Oh, these eyes are horrible. How are you getting eyes on level 1? That is crazy.
I don't know what's happening. What is happening?
You're playing?
I'm still playing.
You're already asleep. This is a dream.
In it.
Alright, so that's 1-1. You took a beating there though, because the eye is in level 1-1. That's never normally there.
I don't know.
They won't hit you.
Yeah, it's just when you destroy a block, a gun will fire up. It won't hurt you, but it'll hurt enemies.
Again.
1, 3, 4,
and
eight.
More gems.
You got 2 more gems?
Yeah.
Or 102 more gems?
No, 2 more. It was 488. Was it? So Hush is actually in the leader.
Yep.
Is it? We're counting gems.
Not less kill. Well,
just the blue the gems that you pick up from killing enemies or those blocks in the sides.
Okay, so 490. Cool. I have no idea what just happened.
They can hurt you, by the way. Those things.
Like, if they run into
you. If they run into you.
Yes.
I emptied whole clips of him and hit nothing but air.
We can always talk about Portuguese history.
Yes. That is also,
we only have, what, 17 more hours?
There's not that much we could do in Portugal with the history, is there?
Yeah.
And it says we're terrible. I don't know if that's a general thing or
just
games.
I would just terrible people, I think.
It's a bit of both, I guess.
Alright, 1-1 cleared.
I'll check the donations. Just to see if I missed anyone.
You don't need that. No, you shouldn't have taken that.
No.
Oh, you got max HP, so now you got 5.
Oh, I kind of read that anyway, so.
Yeah, that's cool. Just get your blood.
Yeah, but you're not getting any.
That's fine, you don't need gems.
But isn't that what we're counting?
No,
which are you counting level?
Oh, but gems
what?
If it's high.
Ah, okay.
Oh, this is the bubble.
Ah,
boosh.
Level 2.
Where's my headphones? Still hearing nothing. Oh no, now I've got it.
Cool.
Ow!
Well done.
Pro tip, you'll only get hurt by parts of the enemies that are not white. But that are not white?
Yeah.
Oh, I see, yeah, those are blue.
Oh.
Oh, skilled scaffing is Mario.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, fuck you.
I didn't know. Bob, are you going to be good for in half an hour? Let me know. Is this 1-3 you're on?
Yeah, 1-2 cleared. I'm on 1-3 now.
1-3.
By 4 points, come on now. Oh, what hit me?
We have a new high scorer.
Yep.
We'll go around again then.
Yeah, we'll do One more, at least. Ow, ow, ow. Child losers.
What the hell? I've never been here.
No?
Yeah, I'm that bad at this game. Alright. I think you're the closest to being able to beat him.
What? Just by 2 gems.
You could reverse James down.
Yeah, I thought about that game and sorry. It's really fast.
See you, Sonia.
Flash place through. No, John, no. That's not a thing.
Maybe next time.
It's not a thing. I'll probably still be in the first place.
The music's way down. Woo!
How many levels have
you? I haven't beaten the game.
Dead.
Man, that was a quick death there. Oh yeah.
I haven't played for a while.
Too
fit rusty. Thank you very much, Bob.
Burst damage.
Bob's back in 15 minutes. Off you go, Bob.
Alright, man. The camera's still on you, but I prefer that way.
Okay.
No, yeah, I don't.
I can't change it without pausing.
Well, that's one.
Sucks in nearby gems. Invincibility. You got laser sight?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, what? How does that help?
Shows you where you're shooting.
Yeah, I'm not gonna see it, but I don't know what's happening.
Sort of shows you where you're gonna land as well, I guess.
Yeah,
which is pretty helpful.
Yeah.
Shitty. Those eyes are the worst, because it takes a hell of a lot to kill.
So you get used to landing on enemies, and then that eye comes up.
Yeah. That's why I tend to avoid stuff. Get the apple, 4 HP.
Boom.
Rewind!
Hey, David.
Is that sinking?
Yeah. All over your boob. No, he's all over your boink.
Why didn't he want a mobo for that?
Yeah, he's staged to come back.
Ah!
Hello. Rice ball, yeah.
Mobo.
What the hell's a mobo?
You know.
The music of Black Origin Award.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
No,
he knows about Christina Aguilera or something.
Nah, she's not singing anymore, is she?
I don't know. You know about that stuff, eh?
Not Christina Aguilera.
How are you doing this? You're just like coming to the end of your life
very well.
You're aiming right at those eyes as well every damn time.
Kill them all.
Yeah, that was a tough one between the eye and the snail.
Right between the eye.
Well, you can't jump through
Jesus.
Platforms like
you the background.
You're
dead! So, I think I did better.
1, 3, 5, 3, 7, 5, 3, 8.
Oh, you got a pastel palette.
Whoop, Should get back to playing this regularly. I really enjoyed this game.
Were you playing?
It's on PS4 as well. Yeah.
Oh, you're playing on PS4?
Yeah, man.
Okay. This game's also out on mobile.
Is that where it was out first,
right? Or
it
what is happening? It was simultaneous release.
Simultaneous loading, baby. It's tap and swipe or something?
It's tap anywhere on the screen and then there's arrows on either side at the bottom. I think.
Should have gotten that one.
Don't know.
Not sure, I like
it's not, obviously not as
beep,
good.
Beep, boom, hello, I'm a drone.
That gives, yeah, that's good.
It's like an extra shooter.
I don't think I've ever had like a good experience with my role with like arrows.
Yeah, don't generally aim at the snails. Because you might run out of ammo before you can kill them. Boof, you just got frogged.
No idea what's gonna
happen. Full skull.
Nice.
No, so he has a laser.
You get a plus one and a new weapon.
Laser.
And you get 2 shots each jump.
We're just playing the crowd though, you don't care.
Straight past the other.
Wash. Oh, not on that one.
Oh no!
Oof. Yeah, that. You nearly,
that was a tough.
You nearly shot and like bounced back up.
Shooting dead bodies causes them to explode. Oh, it gets me.
That's the one. Pops and gems.
Yeah.
Oops.
Gurgle, gurgle. And we got one after this before we split this off?
Yep. And you guys can rest.
I want to go for a little nap.
No, no.
God damn it.
Oh, Mick.
Boosh. In his greed to get to the shop. His capitalist nonsense.
3-3-0. That's nothing.
It's better than last time there for you, right? Can you get 290?
No. I got 440.
Oh, that's.
Okay, so Simon's not on beam all the time, but he said let him know when Chicken Jump's coming on, but Bob's going to send a message out or whatever.
Sure thing.
That's cool.
You're doing alright.
I was getting killed by really stupid.
What was this level? 1-2. 1-2. Alright, show you how it's done. Get to the squid level. Although it's throwing spiky snails at me already, so. Oh, gems.
So, what is Tom doing differently?
He doesn't shoot.
I also don't engage with enemies unless I have to.
Mm.
I don't know what I'm doing, but I just engage with everything.
Yeah, it looks like it should be a really fast...
New donation?
Should be like a really fast and crazy game, but the key is there's a little bit of...
You're checking?
Yeah. We... It's Sonia!
Woo!
Thank you very much.
Thank you!
Thank you, Sonia!
Vamos chicos, el Red Bull en venas lo cura todo.
Hey, we haven't even started on the energy drinks yet. This is what, 8 hours in? 7 hours in? And we haven't even hit those things.
Newbie.
Oh, so this is crap. That redirect works for you, then. I redirected.
So yeah. I
was worried
this.
It was redirecting all of my emails.
I need a better gun. I've got a terrible gun.
nothing.
That's a, I guess the counter to it not engaging is you have less jets for those.
Yeah.
I should have gone there. Ow.
I'm in a lot of trouble. And I'm down. That was awful.
Like a clown.
I think we'll call it there.
Alright.
We'll do the cool. Next one.
That was Downwell. Downwell was fun. I enjoyed it a lot.
That went down well, eh?
Hey! Drink your beer, you fuck.
I didn't say anything about anyone's mum, so it's okay.
That's always a plus.
Yes, good job. I'm very proud of you.
The level of appropriateness has been alright, actually.
Yeah, I'm very controlled.
Actually, I'm going to quickly ask the guys which one they want to play, so we're going to meet.
Alright. We are back like Spinal Tap. I'm going back into Beam.
It's going to be an emote with breastfeeding. Interesting.
What are you talking about?
I was reading the news.
What news are you
reading? Not the news,
this is about breastfeeding.
The lotus position. Well, curious. Those two, I haven't seen them. Yawning.
We're playing Nuclear Throne.
I'm going to send a message to Simon right now.
I'm checking. Okay, this has co-op, so we could do teams or one each.
Let's see the game first.
One each.
Cool. All right.
Alright. Oh, wriggly right.
Why is
Reckless?
I'm changing the game.
It's the wrong thing.
Wait. What was the command in the chat to change the game?
I don't know.
I'll check. Game.
Oh, it says Nuclear Throne.
Yeah, not in. Oh, I can do it here. It's on Beam. What it says we're playing.
Are we taking an archive break at any point?
Yeah. After this game, we're taking an archive break.
Okay. 17 notifications.
What the heck?
It's the emails. Are we getting it?
Jonathan's posted an awesome picture on Facebook of him just being massive in his t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
His official GPT t-shirt, which you can see modeled here by me. Not these guys though, they make it look bad.
It's tight because of my muscles. No, it's just tight. So, where is it?
Okay, so I can't remember how to play this game.
You know, twin stick.
The same is it in the right controller? Or it is. Alright. Controls. Gamepad on. That would help.
Gamepad on.
Ooh. Is there a accept?
No, gamepad on. But your sticks don't work. Maybe just play again. Settings.
Yeah.
Control. Gamepad on.
Maybe in game.
Yeah. Remember, it's right stick to aim and stuff.
Yeah. There you go. Right, it's twin stick. Trigger to shoot.
Simon's advice in this case would be to turn screen shake off. But hey ho, I think screen shake is the only way to play it.
Well, compromise, Tom.
50% screen shake. That's all the screen shake.
Well, there's 100%.
So it's only half.
Inside jokes.
Did you see our inside jokes about you?
No.
Okay, don't worry about
that. Oh, what? John left. Okay.
He'll be back. They all come back.
Yeah, yeah. And Earl tried to do us the favour of setting the game, but spelt it terribly wrong. I believe Earl's going to watch the wrestling.
Ah, yeah, it's true.
Today.
Yeah.
It's really 12.
Give it on to that question.
I know, Stu.
You still might. Might just leave.
Stuck with you guys. Too many.
Alright, so when you kill enemies, or whatever, you get these little lads which like to pick up those green things. And if you fill up your bar, which is in top left, you can pick a mutation at the end of the level.
I'm going to turn the screen check fully off because it's easier to watch it on the stream as well.
Okay. That is a shame. Everybody should play it with full screen shake. Fine. No, Simon's back. He says 10% is enough, but yeah.
God damn.
Just cycle through screen shake options. Okay, be a good adult. Be the best adult you can be, really. We'll still be here whenever you get tired of being responsible. Oh, Rob went for the grenade launcher. That was probably a mistake.
I got that.
Okay.
You're saying I'm irresponsible with the grenade launcher?
I'm saying the grenade launcher doesn't take kindly to anybody.
Why to change weapons once you picked one up?
Yeah, man, we'll be on all night. Thank you for staying by for so long. I guess we're going to go into a bit of lull of followers now. Get to that moment. That time in the afternoon where people want to go out and do interesting things. Oh, there's the boss. Now oh my god! You crystal remember? You've got your secondary.
I'm still using.
No, you got your ability. You can turn into a crystal block.
Right.
Which makes you immune. Demo buttons on Xbox.
Left trigger.
Left trigger. So right trigger shoot, left trigger shoot ability. All the different players have different abilities. Characters, sorry. So you have, like, eyes, which is telepathic, so you can sort of bend bullets away from you. Crystal locks up for a temporary time. Oh yes, that's what you need. Get the wrench, what are you doing? Sacred pistol. Yeah. Oh, the other gun. Yeah, there you go. Because you can hit bullets back with that as well. I'm all about melee in this game.
Enemies touching me.
Yeah, you do. Since we're not trying for challenges or anything, we're just going for survival. I would maybe switch to you gun. Alright, that's pretty unorthodox, but they do explode. I hurt you a lot.
Yeah.
You can hit through walls, by the way. If you've got a melee weapon,
okay.
You can hit through walls.
Right here, yeah. Just like in real life.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know what Simon is. He's usually throwing truth nuggets, advice bombs, whatever.
Advice bombs?
Yeah. He's saying no in big letters.
You did not read.
Have another go. That was your
no,
test.
No, no, no.
Yeah.
This is a test.
No, that was far enough.
Alright.
How many levels was it?
Well, that's 2-1.
Sorry, I'm going to let you choose your character.
Ah, because they're different.
So 2-1, yeah. Yeah, it tells you what.
So if you press L trigger, you roll. I think you're immune while rolling.
So this is what you had. This is what you mentioned before.
Oh.
Hey, Bob. Welcome back. So left trigger fires out like binds, and you can trap enemies where they are.
This one looks more like a dog.
It's okay. So shoot this
thing. Yeah, stay moving. Remember it's twin stick, so you aim with right.
Left trigger is your special.
Nice. Maybe we have to get used to this.
Yeah, yeah. Not an easy game.
So, Mark's been with us since the start.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Sorry.
Woo! Yeah, thank you, Simon.
Both Simons.
But thank you, Plant, for being with us since, I think, the beginning of the stream, right?
Yeah, he was there
almost there
with Hema.
So...
there's an extra weapon down there in that crate.
Pick it up. Slug it, just like a shotgun.
And now you can change with Y.
I think there was another enemy down.
I need to kill all of them.
Yeah, you gotta kill everybody. There you go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he had a break. I was like, I'd take it back then.
Yeah, well, then that's it. Sorry. Out.
Out of the club.
Not that we haven't had goddamn little breaks.
2 hours going outside on a food run break.
That's absolutely reasonable.
So you pick your mutation. I would say last wish in this case.
Last wish.
Should have got
because it water. Refills your refills your health. There you go.
Should have got more water and less energy drink.
Nah, man.
Just top it up.
Should have got less water, more energy drink.
Water comes from taps.
Yeah, exactly. So we've got unlimited water.
You clearly don't want from this life.
Are you allowed to say that on the stream? Will they not force you down the chocolate mines for 10 years hard labour?
As long as they don't know I'm here.
The universe just going out sound reasonable. There is that, that's pretty true. I've been telling people for years I don't like going out. Nobody listens to me though.
You had the hardest time getting it.
Had to dig a tunnel. Get them lads, get them lads. So how can you play Nuclear Throne cautiously, but Dark Souls 3, like you're on some Banzai suicide mission.
I'm not supposed to be playing these games. Why can't I aim?
We're moving on to something else after this game. Sue and Tom. But we will shortly be ready with some Jackbox Party Pack.
Yep.
Which will
party
be
pack.
All you need to play from home is your phone and an internet connection.
Yes, so people that have been in the chat, there's room to join, right?
Yep, so in about 2 hours' time, we'll be in that. So if you're willing to join and pass that, there's also the audience participation.
Yeah.
And the players, up to, I think it's eight.
Eight players?
There'll be four of us, Bob, and three of you guys from the chat. And we can rotate that around as we switch game, you can get a chance to join the game.
Oh Christ! That's
it. He booed a bit.
Nice. That was
that
good
was
dodging.
Some dodging. And yeah, no, don't get all up in. Yeah, you snared him. It's cool.
Fuck.
Health up. Yeah, nice. Yeah. Drop the hammer. Nice.
Take blade this game away.
Game blade. Death roulette game.
But what?
In what sense?
What's that? No need to download an app.
No,
just plant programmer. Nope.
Just a gun.
That is going to be great.
And we'll give them we give them a code, right? Like,
yeah. There's a room code.
It'll all make sense. You just need your phone and a browser.
It's really easy.
Yeah, Jackbox Party Pack 3 came out recently, and that has some amazing games that I've
not
had the chance
sure
to play.
What this does. Oh.
You're going to enjoy that.
Which one?
The new Jackbox Pack, you know, Drawful and all that stuff.
Yeah.
We'll do some Drawful 2 as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
Being
oh, where's my mutation bullshit?
You didn't get enough rads, you didn't fill up your rad tube.
Glory of Hush's life.
He's just not rad enough.
Is it reset? Oh, it doesn't. I thought it was per level it reset, but no, it's excellent. It's over time.
Oh, boosh. Right.
Nice.
Simon's played this for 300 hours in beta alone.
Yeah, Simon.
Every time.
Yep, many times.
Yeah, Simon Firepunched is slightly obsessed, shall we say? Because I'm actually going to go meet Simon at Indiecade on Thursday
in Paris.
In Paris.
Oui, Paris.
Yeah. Next Thursday, and he has something like an 8-hour train to take to go to Paris, and he's gonna just play Nuclear Throne the entire time.
8 hours?
I don't know, he's going via India or somewhere. Like, cause really it's taking me 2 hours to go from where I'm going to Paris, and it's taking him 8.
Jeez.
He's 70 at the
moment. Well, he says he needs to stop playing it, so maybe we can think of something for him to get for the journey.
Ooh, yeah, good Vita game.
Is Downwell on Vita?
Downwell is on Vita. Yeah. It's crossed by Impact. I'm not sure that Downwell has the hook factor though. I don't know if you can play Downwell for 8 straight hours.
No, you can really help.
Like this you could.
Oh, what?
You're the worst.
I'm really bad at twin stick shooters, and that's like the hardest one.
Other games?
And I swear, that was like pretty crazy in my game. I had like maggots.
Didn't even have time to change the camera.
I have no sound in these headphones anymore.
It's so stressful.
No, but I think I do. Oh,
I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just really quiet.
It's the connection must be loose then, because it'll be quiet when it's loose. Just fiddle around with it.
I think it's just, I mean, it's fine. Now, I think it was the part of the game where there wasn't much sound.
Is that changing anything?
No. Sorry, I think it's just quiet.
What about this?
Alright, that's better.
I just fucked yourself up.
Yeah.
Oh, mine is lower now.
No, no, it's good.
But Marati says, everyone get here.
Either one person or the other.
See if this works. I'm going to have to drop out being chat then.
There's no time for that now, because the game's finished.
It's low, but it's okay.
Alright, anyway, here we go. I'm gonna make Simon proud. Fire Punch, this one's for you.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
See if the level's good for the game when it's variable.
Yeah.
That's why we've got the chat to have a sound, that's why the problem is so right.
Only after we destroy it.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Level 2.
Place your bets on what's going to kill Tom.
It's a really offensive joke. But...
I'm very quiet. I'm very quiet.
Maybe got one.
I think it's good. Voting between 15 and 20.
Yeah.
It's mid-afternoon in Europe. Do you want to be sleeping? Or should be waking up?
Do a little Trump salute in the morning and get up for the day.
Because you'll have at a certain time like sharing it again to people.
Yeah.
Tom can pick it.
And a tweet. Facebook doesn't make much sense because it's all of people in the same region.
I see. Yeah. So Tom's been tweeting games today.
Still think the title for the stream needs a bit of explanation. The beginning and the end.
He's in the zone. He can't hear you now.
Can't hear anything.
That's fine, keep in the zone.
Have you been hit or you got...
He's back in the zone.
I missed my zone window.
What's this?
What?
Burning.
Yeah, I'm sure there is. This is a really good noise. For fuck's sake, Steve.
We're both going to get it. You get
it. Oh, balls.
No grand bandido.
Oh.
No, we're trying to not to make a mess.
Your problem now. Your problem. Just pretend you finished it. You finished it. Your problem.
back on the table where it belongs.
Ah! Whoa.
Level 4!
Oh no!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you gotta have to do it!
Really good weapon.
You're shouting.
Can they back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. That's why he was over.
There's actually an achievement for killing yourself with that gun.
Well, I don't have it. If you'd be so
kind. That'd just be nice. Oh shit, that was the corpse coming back.
And yeah, there are some. There's another new local machine.
Cool.
Like new for us. A lot of stuff will be probably seen for the first time for most of the audience.
Ah, I need a screwdriver. That's a secret level there. If I had a screwdriver, I could go into that.
There's one in the bottom, huh?
No.
It wasn't on that box?
No, it's an assault rifle, I think. Kill that.
Double flame what?
Double flame shotgun.
Thanks, Todd.
Yeah, like that. And then I'll change my normal shotgun and a flamethrower. There's no way this can go wrong. Boosh! Ah no, the golden thing!
That's more of a yellow.
Oh, that was the boss.
Like a boss.
Splinter gun. And I'm happy with what I've got. sure Simon's shouting something at me.
No.
Nope. Right, this level is fucking awful. Fucking assassins.
Did he just say the name of one of the enemies? As if he knew it.
No, I said it's like an assassin.
Oh.
They appear out of nowhere.
That's quite creepy.
Lightning gun.
Jeez.
Well, thanks for showing me the game, Tom.
Yeah. Just unlocked your character for you. Thrown butt, no damage, full HP. Oh shit, this gun's amazing.
Yeah. Yeah. There's like an arc. Lightning. Yeah, keep hammering.
This is like my best run
Simon,
ever.
Simon says good boy.
Simon says.
I bet he gets that a lot.
How about no?
Jesus. It's not the last enemy. Oh wow.
Fuck.
I usually blew myself up by choosing my cars. I just explode next to you. That's it.
Are we gonna see the whole thing?
Yeah, sure. Let's play. Back to bar one.
table.
You're good.
Thank you.
Don't pull his table.
Not till later.
He means it.
Not till later. He jumped again.
I haven't even unlocked this on my own game. I have never got this far. This is as far as I've ever got in this game.
Don't let it get to you.
Could you hear him, Rob?
I could hear him, thanks.
What?
Simon says wait.
Wait?
Maybe for the thing to select, or maybe because there's something.
Oh, fuck you.
Red ones explode.
Okay.
What?
Oh, bless you.
Like that.
You later after six Red Bulls.
No.
I'm only joking. There are only two Red Bulls in the fridge.
Good.
Anything else? Stage name. That little...
That's the end.
Yeah, that's the one. Jeez.
You can get fucked. Thank you. What?
Green dog jump onto you. You hear that?
No.
Green dogs jump onto you.
Okay.
You lost.
Good job, Tom.
What a loser. There's no point.
That's the end of the segment. We ran over with 15, but yeah.
Shit, sorry guys. Woo! That was my best all-time ever run.
I'm sure you're sweating a little bit. Down below.
Look at that.
So close. That's the nuclear throne.
Yeah. Alright, everybody.
Well done.
Taking a quick archive break. We'll be back with more games for charity. Yeah.
Also known as eating more food.
Who's charity? See you back in a bit. Good timing.
Timing.
Isn't this not from downstairs?